What's up, chat? Hello, hello. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. What's up, everyone? Good morning.
Hello.
Wait. Welcome to today's stream. What's up, the only? How you doing, dude? Thank you for the horses, dude. That's nice. How many horses did you purchase, by the way? Can I get some pictures of them? What's up, chat? Welcome to another stream. Now, today's we're gonna have a pretty silly stream. I downloaded 10 funny games that we're gonna try out. How's everyone doing? Everyone, welcome in. Hope everyone's having a good day. Saturday night, UFC 300 is today. We're gonna have a good old time, and let's fucking go. I'm ready. So, yeah, life's been good. Yesterday, we went to the family, you know, hung around. I just came. Welcome in, welcome in. How you doing? How you doing, the only? Well, can I get a picture of the horses? So, today, it's UFC 300. That means that we're gonna have some incredible fights going on. We're gonna have like an all-nighter, sort of. The horses are in a race. You literally just purchased them. What do you mean? How have you already lost them? That's really irresponsible of you. Oh, he sold them to you without a lead. Yeah. That's kind of on you, though. Why didn't you ask for one? Yeah, but you know what? That's fine. You know, I'll forgive you. Just next time, try to take better care of your horses, please. You know, the world isn't just filled with multiple horses that you can just purchase off of Steam cards. All right, bud? All right. Relax. So, chat, UFC 300 is today, which means that we're going to have some incredible fights. Which I'm very excited for, actually. Not only that, but tomorrow we have a 12-hour stream where we're gonna defeat a lot of Elden Ring bosses. Like, a lot. My bad, a Natty-nator. I'm more of a Baconator type of guy, dude. I look like a cheese patty. That's the way I look. So we got a 12-hour stream tomorrow. That's gonna be fucking dope. The reason I'm doing a 12-hour stream is because I bitched out on the stream yesterday because I didn't want to stream with, like, 3 minutes of sleep. Dude, so, like, Thursday, I worked up until, like, 2 a.m., then came back home and sorted stuff on Twitch to, like, 4 a.m. and woke up at 7 to, like, start working out. Dude, yesterday was such a great day, though, Chad. Let me tell you what happened yesterday, all right? Yesterday, I wake up in the morning, first thing first. You know, I do my stuff, and then me and my girlfriend are going out for a martial arts class together, like a private lesson for me and her together. Second one we're going to, something that we're gonna do like every week. She's really loving it, all right? So we just go there, and we start training, and he starts showing us the pad work and what we need to do, okay? And we start throwing punches, and we start working, all right? Now, there comes a point where we start sparring. Sparring is basically when you play fight with someone in order to practice your technique. What's up, Jack? How you doing, brother? Welcome in. When I see Red, it's over. When I see Baconators, it's over. wait. So, we get there. We start doing the exercises, right? And we start throwing punches and everything. And she's happy. And we're doing it. And we're doing the work. And everything looking good, right? Comes a point where we start sparring. So, when you start play fighting... you know, and you punch each other. Now, I never punch her normally, you know. I just lay my hand on her, whether it's on her stomach, whether it's on her face. I just put my hand on her, you know. I don't actually punch her. I'm not trying to fucking break her face. Not that I do it to anyone. But, comes a point where, because I'm, like, trying to give her openings to work, so I'm not standing, like, closed, like, boxed up, like, you can't hit me or anything. I'm kind of standing like this, so she has room to work. And comes a point where I like throw a small cross, okay? I just touch her on the face, and she takes advantage and just clocks me with like a giant hook to the face, fucking threw my jaw out. And she just turns around to me and the teacher and is like, "Oh my god, no, I'm so sorry." And me and him look at each other like, "Fuck yeah, that was awesome. She could have knocked me out there." Dude, that was so much fun, man. That was fucking awesome. What's up, Arctic? How you doing, man? Did you? Nah, she took advantage of me, dude. She just threw a massive left hook into my face and just annihilated my chin. Annihilated it. Dude, there's a video of it, of my chin just doing this pink. Because I'm like, okay, it's my girlfriend. I know what she's capable of, right? I'm like, okay, she's not gonna do anything crazy. Bink! Fucking knocks me out in a second, dude. That was so much fun. That was a great thing. Chat, I would recommend you to... there we go. There's a burp. Dude, I need a... There's new channel points, by the way. Chat, go on Twitch. There are channel points now. That's great, dude. We got channel points now. Now we can do, like, stupid shit with it. That's not good? Dude, it was amazing. I loved it. I'm a silly little boxer. Some mean chick asked me to fight because she was a bitch, okay? Wait. So mean chick asked me to fight because she was a bitch? I made sure not to go too hard to begin with. I just tried to jab her only, but I accidentally knocked her out. No fucking way. I don't understand why the worst people talk the most shit. Dude, you punched a chick out just for talking some shit. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, we're just jabbing. Yeah. I'm gonna work light with you. Yeah, I promise. Bah! Bust her face out, dude. I didn't mean to. Wait, did you knock her down or did you knock her out? Those are two completely different things. A knockdown, I would understand because she's not used to a punch. But a knockout from a jab? Did you press her chin down and she fucking ate it? What did you do? I was only jabbing. She dropped and woke up a few minutes. A few minutes. Brother, Alex Pereira knocks out people for less than a few minutes. What have you done to that poor lady? What the fuck? How'd you knock her out? The story reminds me of the allegations. Jack, we don't speak about those allegations here in chat. What's up, Claire Bunny Rabbit? How you doing? Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. Dude, yeah, it was just amazing. I don't understand. Can we do reaction videos? Send me a video you want to react to. I'll fucking do it. I'm a good boy. Let's just say it like that. All right, chat. So that was fucking amazing. I loved it. That was cool. How do you know about the allegations? Who do you think alleged the allegations? It is allegations from the word alleged, right? That's why it's allegation, because it's alleged, allegedly, allegation, maybe? Is that the stem of the word? Huh, I wonder. I accidentally moved my body into one of the punches and she jumped forward into my fist. There was a loud crack, then a drop. Wait, you just snapped? You just stiff jabbed her face, bro? Have you no shame? What is this? Lil Mabu? Dude, Mabu does great fucking verses. Mabu has great fucking verses. Mabu's dope. I was trying to go like, it doesn't matter that you would, alright, fine. Just next time, try to not knock out random people who are talking shit to you. Dude, what the fuck kind of dynamite do you have in your hands, man? Swear. That's crazy, dude, that you knocked her out. Dude, if there's a video, the only... Oh my god, I'm playing it right now on stream. I don't care if it gets me banned. Please tell me there's a video of you knocking that poor lady out cold. Like, dropping her. I want to see this. I just want to see the jab, and I want to see her face just collapsing. I just want to see her collapsing. I hope there's one. I'll ask my friends. Oh my god, please. Please, God, for everything that is just in this world, let there be a video of this incident, please. Wait, Claire, do you fuck with Mabu? Mabu's good. I like this, Everybody knows his, Mabu get money, while he sleep, shout out my label, that's me. Everybody knows that verse, but he has another one with, what is it called? Is it Vivio Foreign? I don't fucking know how to say his name. Lil Mabu. I think it's Lil Mabu and Vivio Foreign. Yeah, Foreign. Yeah. Yeah, that one. Boy, welcome to the hood. If you're with us, you're good. Yeah, that one. That one. That's a dope one. Maybe not because everyone ran to her, help her, not hit her head on the way down. Wait, what? Maybe not because everyone ran to her to help her, not hit her on the way down. I mean, I don't know. I want to see the video. I just want to see her getting clocked in the chin and drop. I just want to see that. I want to see what did you do on your end. Because unless she did this, literally this, to your fist, like right into your fist, I do not see a reason why you'd knock her out. That's why I'm fucking dying to see it. Because I'm just waiting for you to not just throw a jab. I can see you in the video just like fucking clocking the shit out of her. And watch the video? Nah, I cannot, unfortunately. It will get me copyright stricken on YouTube since we're streaming on both platforms. She did. She tried to weave and went into my fist. Oh, wait, she weaved forward? Like, I would understand side to side. What the fuck does that bitch think? I'm gonna teleport through his fist. There is no way he's gonna hit me. His fist is coming this way. Fucking... Oh my god, dude, that's hilarious. I can't wait to see that. I fortunately cannot clear it, but just because I don't want Mabu to come in and fucking shoot me. You know, the dude's a gangster, man. I don't fuck with gangsters. I ain't no gangster. I wish I was a gangster, Chad. You know, when I was growing up, I've always idolized the rap and everything. So you know what? I wish I was a gangster, but unfortunately I'm not, dude. Mabu will come in and blast me. He's not a gangster, he's a rapper. Those words go together hand in hand, I do believe, right? Isn't every rapper technically a gangster, but not every gangster is a rapper? Or is it the other way around? Huh, I wonder. I'll give her one, she hit hard. Wait. She got you? She got you? She clocked you? Yeah, Ganja, we got channel points, let's fucking go. Alright. How many channel points do you guys have? I wonder if there's like a dude with 30k stacked up because it took us a while to get affiliate. Oh, everyone gets 300. Oh, so you don't like stack retroactively? That fucking sucks. I thought that people who were here like have a timer on them and like Twitch rewards them the points right after. Wait. Ice Cube, Tupac, Notorious B.I.G. Those are not gangsters, those are rappers who is making a story about it. I don't fucking know. Yo, what's up? Wait, chat. Okay, now I'm lost. Hold on, chat. Because what do I do here? Okay, let me show you this. All right, let me show you this real quick, okay? This is our YouTube chat. All right, this is our YouTube chat, okay? Ashfa Bujba, I can't read the name, just said hi, Natty. And the only Weebifi Buddy Bee Boo is talking, right? Now, up until now, I was under the impression that this person and this person are the same person for some reason. So either they're chatting to me on two different, like, accounts, or I'm fucking dumb. Yeah. All right, cool. Good to know. I'm certain this is the same person. Like, I was certain this is the same person up until now. I was certain. I don't know why. I don't know why, dude. Then 10 points per 10 minutes and 50 points randomly. It is the same person. I know it's the fucking same person, right? I know. They're trying to trick me. Right? They're trying to fool me, chat. I won't let them. Ganja, how you doing, man, by the way? Wait. So, chat, now that we got channel points, that means... How many accounts does he have? He has 13. He has 13 Facebook accounts just so we can give someone 13 angry laughs. I'm excited for UFC 300 today, chat. There's gonna be like insane... Oh my god, I just almost dropped my plate of food. There's gonna be insane fights, which I'm very excited for. There's gonna be a lot of fun. Today! Yo! I forgot to tell you what we're doing today. So... since last week we had the talent show, right? As you guys know, Exotic won, but Exotic forfeited his reward because he's a fucking G. And, or more so, he's a child, and his mother was like, No, I do not trust you getting rewards from strangers, which makes sense. Which makes sense. Respect to the mother. Respect to the mother. So he forfeited his reward. Thus, the only and turtle dudes are the ones who were rewarded. Hydrate? Will do. Those who they were the ones who were rewarded, right? But whilst I was buying from the gift cards from G2A for them, I stumbled across a great thing. All right, I was snooping around G2A and I found the 10 random Steam cards for like $3, something crazy. And the idea popped into my head, why not make a stream where I just play all the video games together? We can review them and see if it's worth it to spend $3 for maybe like 5 hours of fun randomly on Steam. Maybe we'll find some hidden gems. Maybe I'll get banned from one of these games. Who knows? But that's what we're doing today. And I'm excited for it. Why the fuck did you think I was Ashford? I don't know. I genuinely don't know what was the reason. I just told my dad, hey dad, I got some money because I'm fucking amazing, and he accepted it. Oh, because of the talent show? Yeah, of course, he's your father. You told him, dad, I brought money. It doesn't matter which way you did it. Prostitution, rapping, you took it off an old lady's dead corpse. Your father will accept it and accept the money. I mean, it's pretty fucking simple. It's a simple formula, okay? Bad deed plus good money equals worth. It's a normal thing. It's a simple equation. I don't see anything wrong with it. Like, look at CryptoZoo. I mean, she was pretty smart. It was pretty fucking smart. Let's see, 10 random games, 73,000 Steam games. So the math says there's a chance for Tunic. There's also technically a chance for Outer Wilds there, but I've seen which games we've got. Yeah, I saw the games that we got there. What's up, Tracking, by the way? I saw the games that we got, so I know that Tunic, unfortunately, is not one of them, because I did purchase the 10 random Steam games for $3, so I would not accept, I would not expect there to be any great games. Giving up on you playing Outer Wilds doesn't seem like your cup of tea. I was thinking of making a turtle coin. Wait. Are you gonna make a crypto coin? Whoa, what's it gonna be? What's gonna be your selling point for your cryptocurrency? Did you get Lies of Penguin? Oh, dude, I should play Lies of Penguin at some point. I'll still make jokes for the meme, though. I will accept every joke you make for the meme about it, Triking. I'd never let anyone hold your sense of humor back, okay? You're standing in court. Judge is looking at you face to face, and she's telling you, do you understand how hard these allegations against you are? And you just look at her and go like, ma'am, do you understand how hard I am, huh, fucking bitch? Okay, that's what you do. Never let someone ruin your sense of humor, okay? Just go with it. Turtle coin, a slow step towards the future. Okay, but wait. What's gonna be your selling point? What's gonna be your selling point for Turtle Coin? What's it gonna be? Jack, don't remind me of the allegations, okay? Jack heard the word allegations and got goosebumps, and he's like, "Oh my God, no! Don't let him talk about it, please." God, did you get to see the Give Me My Jube dude? Did you get to see the Jube guy? This emote is blank. Hopefully it's the one I'm thinking of. Now you got the right one. I'm gonna say buy it or you're a fucking virgin. Oh no. Oh no, someone called me a virgin on the internet. Oh no. Where? You fucking dick. Wait. How does Lies of Penguin even look? I know that it's a fucking idiot game that's supposed to be like Lies of P, Sekiro, and the will to like off your dick in the same game. It's supposed to be like horribly good. I was thinking of the turtle, huh? But I guess this works as well. What is the turtle, huh? I called someone a virgin on Twitter and got told to K KMS by like 9 to unalive myself. To unalive myself by 90 people. Why do people post stuff on Twitter and wait for like fucking people to respond to it? Okay, it's like this. Imagine going on Twitter, right? Imagine going on Twitter, seeing a random flipping post, just commenting on it, and then going back to see what the people commented on your comment. What do you expect? It's fucking Twitter. It's Russian disinformation. They're trying to get you, chat. Don't let them do it. Don't let them get you. What does this one look like, chat? Let's look at this one. Oh, wait, dude. I'm soon getting my mount for my third monitor, and I can't fucking wait. This is the huh? I like the other huh much better. I like this huh much better. The cat is stone, like dead stone. Natty will change this to the version with green hands. Wait, Prage? What is our Prage? Wait. Let's see what the other ones look like. Chat, give me some emotes that you want to add. We still have a lot of these. Elden Ring death sticker, if possible. Okay, wait, one sec. Prage. Which one of these do you want? You want this one? Yeah, this one does look better. You know what? You're right. Yeah, you're 100% right. This one does look better. No, but it's Prage. Okay, good. Yeah, this one does look better. This one does look better. Yeah, 100%. Thank you for that, Triking. Which one do you want? Elden Ring Death? What's the name of the emote? Do you know the name of the emote, Ganja? Can you give it to me? Elden Chad. Oh, wait, this one's dope. Dude, this one's fucking dope. Elden Chad is dope. Wait, this one's cool. I like this emote. What do we have for Elden Ring? I may be voicing an indie animation pilot, which I'm excited for. Ooh, well, which show? Are you allowed to say? Or are you NDA signed? Should we have the gay sticker? Wait. Whenever you type a ring, it will just emote pussy. Oh my god, this is genius. Can't reveal too much or I'm fired. All right, no problem. We'll wait. Wait, why would someone want this? Please don't do that. I won't. Because every time you'll type Elden Ring, it will just say Elden Gay. That would be hilarious. But it just doesn't fit. Or it will say Elden Pussy. And that's not something that I want. That's just not something that I want. I just do not want it to. Every time that someone says Elden Ring is... I can't wait for the Elden Ring DLC for it to say. I can't wait for the Elden Pussy DLC. Someone made the... into a emote HTE and vice versa. Someone made the into an emote. Oh, HTE. Oh, I get it. So like the word the turns into an HTE emote. Oh, I get it. Like the text HTE, but as an emote. That's fucking dumb. I did ask if I can say one thing. The owner likes men. All right. So why did you have to share my show with people? Come on, man. We got some pretty cool emotes, chat. We got some pretty good ones. I like this one. The vibe one is dope. Look at this one, chat. Like, look, we can spam these in chat. Technically. And these look so much fun. Like so much fun. Like I like the vibe one. Look, it's just a small rabbit. It's a small rabbit vibing. Natty, we need to keep it on the hush-hush. I'm trying to. You're literally the one spewing our deets, man. It's fucking ridiculous. So we have Giga Chad and we have Elden Chad now. We have the Giga Chad and the Elden Chad. Wait, which one looks better? Side-by-side comparison. Okay. Elden Chad, Giga Chad. Which one looks better, Chad? Hold on. Why didn't Elden Chad and Giga Chad work? Oh, okay. Sorry. It's Giga Chad, Elden Chad. Okay. Why didn't Elden Chad work? What? Oh my goodness, the Bob show? What's the Bob show? Wait. Can we get a Bob emote? Chat, can I upload like my own now? Working for you? Oh, really? Elden chat didn't work for me. Elden chat. No, it's not working for me. Huh? Silly little thing. I don't fucking know. Doesn't matter, really. I like the fact that we have channel points now. I like the fact that we have our own emotes as well on the channel. So, like, for subscribers on Twitch, now we got these, which is also fun. I like the making it rain one, dude. I love it when Shadowbite makes it rain. Look at how cute Shadowbite is, dude. He's just fucking making it rain. I don't know if you guys know, but this is Jack's character from Comic Caliber 2. This is basically the protagonist there. But look at how cool the artist that I went to like to animate this this GIF to made it. I don't know. I fucking love it. It just fits it so much. No. Shadowbite is from Update E or CMKE more so, right? Yeah. Shadowbite is from CMKE, right, Jack? I'm not wrong. Let me know. I'm pretty sure I'm right about that. What are you working on, right? Only 899 Chromers. It's Chromers. It's not bucks. Also, do you guys see what's the name of our channel points? It's Chromer Souls. What I need now, though, I need someone to like make me an artwork of how the sort of combination of Chromers and Souls would look like together. And then I could run with it, and then I'll just upload that to be like our new channel points like icon, which is gonna be dope. I'm gonna like it. Shadowbite is the scrapped version of Ezekiel. Okay, Shadowbite is the scrapped version of Ezekiel. So I got Shadow Scrap. Don't redeem farts. Don't redeem farts. Why are you farting in my chat? Why are you farting in my chat, Ganja? Come on, man. This is a family show. Hydrate? I will. Thank you for the hydration check. Wait, let me take a bite of my food and then... Chat. Oh wait, you can run predictions now? I was hoping it would play sound. It does. It does. It's a small sound. Here. Run it back. Look. Listen. I just increased the volume of it to like a shit ton. That's it. But it does play a sound. Oh, wait. I need to hydrate because I redeemed hydrate for myself. Oh, God. Wait, can you run predictions now? All right. Triking, please run a prediction. Will today's first game be good or not? Can you run a prediction of that? We're gonna run it. We're gonna get into the mandatory chess game of the stream. Oh no! Run, will Natty win the mandatory chess game of the game prediction? What's up, Bubble? How you doing, dude? Welcome in. Dude, we got those predictions now. Could you? We bet points? Exactly. Let's gamble, chat. Let's fucking gamble. Dude, we can become gambling addicts together. Let's go. Oh my God, that's so pog. We can be gambling addicts. That's fucking fun, man. If there's something I want to do with random people online is to gamble, be a gamble addict. Wait, why did you run the gamba for like 3 minutes? Oh wait, we need a gamba. We need a gamba. We need a gamba emote. Wait. We need a gamba emote. Can you refund this one and run another one? Please, Triking, with a little bit more time. Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you. Can you watch SDRA2? All verdicts, death, and executions. No, that sounds like a long fucking video. I don't want to. Wait, do we have a gamba emote? Is there a gamba? Here, chat, what do you think of the gamba emote? Do you guys fuck with the gamba emote? Do you want gamba or a gambage? Which one is better? Can you link it, Bubble? Link it to me. Please. Which one should we do, chat? Which Gamba? Which Gamba? We can do Gamba Addict, but this is a sad one. Oh, this Gamba is cool too. We can do the people Gamba, like the angry Gamba. And there's some good ones here. Which one do you guys like? I'll do whatever. I don't really give a fuck. Let me know. Sadly, I can't point points in if I want to end the prediction. Wait, really? I'll end it then. Go ahead. I'll end it. Angry Gamba? Where's the angry Gamba? Angry Gamba. Wait. Angry Gamba. Oh, you're talking about this one. The one with the sign. This one. Gamba. Yeah, I fuck with this one too. The one holding the poster. I like this one too. I also like this one. I do like this one as well. Also, maybe this? Because it's like, he's happy. And he doesn't know. Okay, wait. You know what? Flip a coin. Heads this, tails the other one. Flip a coin. Heads the slot machine, tails the other. All right. We got this Gamba. There we go, chat. You got another emote. There you go. Unlocked. Let's see if Gamba works. Just making sure. All right. It will work in a second. It's all good. Which other ones do we want? Guys, please use your points. Wait, you have three? Oh, draw. I forgot that draw is an option in chess. That's a good one, Triken. You're smarter than I am. I am like, why is it not just like yes and no? Chat, these are the games. I can see the prediction. Really? I saw it. Twitch Mobile sucks. These are the games that we got that we're going to play together, okay? Amaze is the first one that we're going to run into. Look at this. This is the store page for Amaze. This is what it looks like. This is the game Amaze. We're gonna play like a puzzle maze game. I think I'm gonna give like 30 minutes for every game so we can explore some stuff but not like get caught up in everything. I believe that would be the way to go. You guys get the gist of it. It's called a maze. It's a straightforward and surprisingly difficult celebration of a simple beauty of the maze. That's what it's gonna be like. Now, the way this is gonna work, I'm just gonna give 30 minutes for every game so we can, you know, get to see everything inside of them, but not waste our time if it's a shit game and like we can move on to other stuff. Also, it's gonna give like a fair playing ground for like each game. Because if one is a slow cooker and the other one is a banger off the get-go, that way we'll decide which one is better. So that's what we're going to play first today. Is it a maze? Yes, and it will amaze you. The maze will amaze you. All right, Gamba done. Let's run it. The games will be good. I know, right, man? I want him to pull this out. That's a sentence I didn't think I'd say today, and that's not what I meant. I know what you guys are thinking, but that's not what I meant. Win? I will. Guaranteed. If I don't win this, I gamba my life away. Command clip? Wait, is there a command for that stuff? Now you're fudged, dude. Now he's fudged. Now he's getting taken. Do. Okay, I go here. He takes this for sure. Oh my god, and it's with check. Oh no. Damn it. I know that other streamers that have it. I'm gonna check out how do I do this. That sounds like a great one. You figure out how to set it up and you'll have and you'll be and we'll be clip millionaires. You know what? You're right. I need to know how to set it up. Okay, I lost. I give up. Hold on, this one doesn't count. Can you play Horde Chess? What is Horde Chess? Alright, this time I'm gonna focus, chat, okay? This time I'm not gonna talk to chat. I'm focusing, okay? I'm never losing again. I will never lose a fucking fight again. Go here, then I go there. Then I go there. Then I humiliate him. Look at this humiliation. He'll never recover. Is he gonna go here? Watch this. Okay, watch this, chat. Watch this. I'm gonna smoke his ass. Nice. Okay. If I move here, takes. I need to go here. Okay. We don't have night. We do have nightbot, right? Yeah, we do. Okay, so now I go here. Now I do this. Get that out. If I do this, I'm gonna do this. Hold on, wait, I got a good mate set up. Hold on, I'm doing this. Okay, please just don't see it. Come on. Goodbye. Goodbye, nerd. Goodbye. Look up Horde Chess on Google. You're good at it. What is Horde Chess? Horde Chess. Chess variants. Okay, wait. Chess play? Four player and what is Horde Chess? I've never heard of Horde Chess. Horde, an army of pawns. Oh, it's just pawns versus the world? Can you refund the prediction? I don't see the Gamba. No, the Gamba got refunded immediately because you're the only one who voted. The Gamba got refunded immediately. Like, you have your points back for sure. I'm like 99% certain that the Gamba got refunded immediately. Oh, wait, am I playing against someone? Oh, shit. Wait. Let me try again. You have a big chance of getting one of two queens, maybe three. Let's see. Wait, what am I playing against myself? What is this? What is this chicanery? The fuck? I don't know why I'm playing against myself. But I can make a new one? Wait, what? Look. Here's stream manager. Let's learn Twitch together, chat. I have no idea how the fuck this Twitch work. Let's learn Twitch together. How do I even make a poll? Raid, manage goals, stream together. 60 second ads? I can run ads? Oh my god, chat. Should I click it just for laughs? All right, I'll see you in a minute, chat. I'm gonna figure out this poll thing. I have no idea if this is actually gonna send them into ads. What? Are disabled for 21 minutes. Oh, okay, thank God. Wait, I can run ads? What the fuck? Okay, thank God. Prediction. What is this? How do I do this? Yes, no? Maybe? Oh. Choose outcome. Manage prediction. Delete and return points. There we go. Okay, slash prediction. And now we open a new one. Okay, that's how we do it. Oh, okay. Will Natty win the next chess game? Yes, no. Yes, no. Shut up. Where am I? Draw. Like this. Okay, okay. So that's how you run predictions. Okay, that's a pretty simple way. Confirm prediction. Got it. Is that how you run it? Oh, that's simple. That's pretty fucking simple. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Good. Now I know how to be a Twitch streamer. Now I know how to be a Twitch streamer, chat. That's great, man. Maybe I'll fucking become something out of this. Oh my god, dude. Let's do another one just because the Gamba is running, but I'm going to do it after the Wordle. All right. So, chat, you know the way to do it. We start with the penis. So, yeah, if you support the potions, you can choose the outcome, at least for mods. Okay, that sucks. So, I guess you came to Gamba as the mod? Wait. Is Gamba... Elden Chad, please work for me.
Ew, why can't I see that?
Gamba and Elden Chad aren't working. Maybe I'll need to rerun stream for it. Horde, don't call me a donut, you fucking croissant. The fuck? Let's do fight. Let's do black. Court. Anyways, the only... Yo, I forgot to ask you. Like, when are we gonna see the play? When are we gonna see what you're gonna run? Like, the voice acting that you're gonna do. When are we gonna see it live? Face to face. And also, don't forget to get me the video of you punching that lady, okay? Dude, please. I can't wait to fucking see it. I can't wait to see a video of you punching a lady in the throat and knocking her out. Oh yeah, because you're affiliate now. As will now probably one randomly. Nah, there is technically mandatory 30 seconds. There are 30 seconds of mandatory ads on Twitch every 1 hour of streaming. That's something that I can't avoid. But other than that, I can choose how do I want to play them. But there is a mandatory 30 seconds one that runs automatically. I don't even run it on my own. Saying donut is like typing donut. Oh, I get it. Wait. It's not Tesla since there is no A. We've already removed that. Just in case you weren't away because of your stupidity. You weren't aware just because of your stupidity. How about being able to write aware when you're dissing someone? How about being able to write aware, Triking, when you're making fun of me for being dumb? Alright? Alright? How about you being capable of typing? Huh? Such a fucking petty guy. I'm so fucking petty. I think the internet has made me petty. Who said I wasn't dumb? Oh, you're right. You are right. You are correct. You never said that. Ganja. Wait. Why does Ganja have a Gamba? Oh, Ganja Gamba. Okay. Your letters. ELTS. You know what? Let's try Tesla. Wow. All the letters are in the wrong sequence. Okay. You know what? This actually helps. This actually helps. Okay, let's think. Steel. I would have said it's steel, but it's not steel. Oh, it is steel. I'm a genius. I don't care what nobody says. I'm a genius. Let's do Dordle. I can also poll now, so people can vote stuff on Twitch now. Wait, can you... Wait, slash poll? Really? Nice, man! Yo, we get all the cool stuff that are fucking obvious that you need when you stream. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Becoming an affiliate is probably a big thing on Twitch then. Now we're gonna... Oh my god, chat, can you imagine? Can you imagine? 100 subs from now, we're all achievementing Outer Wild? Holy shit. Also, in 50 subs, technically, we do have to run Death Stranding, the Editor's Edition as well, because that's something that I promised chat as well. I do remember that. On 50 subs, we have to do that too. There's a lot of milestones that we have to reach now. Slowly but surely, we'll get there. Daily Dordle. Let's go. So we had steel as our word. Let's do penis. Let's do black. Can't we switch? Can you do 16-al? Are you talking about Setacrotal? You're talking about this? Setacrotal with all 16 ones? Dude, I've done those multiple times. Is Natty dumb? Wait. How did someone run this poll? Can't believe Ganja voted that in the poll. Oh, you ran the poll. I thought Ganja ran it. I'm like, how the fuck did a non-moderator run a poll on my channel? Is Natty dumb? Yes and no. Thank you. Whoever wrote yes, thank you for trusting in me. Gonna switch to chit so I can watch while texting my new girlfriend. Congratulations, me or I'm screaming. Congratulate me or I'm screaming. Oh my god, dude. Wait, what is... Hunderdurtel? No way there's such a thing. Hunder... Hunderdurtel. Hunderdurtel. 100 words wordle. Centrodal. No way. Please tell me there's 100 words wordle. GitHub? Centrodal. Hold on. Hey, thank you for playing my game. It appears that someone has embedded my game in another site. Please consider supporting the developer by clicking anyway to automatically... Okay. Here we go. Centrodal. Hold on, get 108 guesses for 100 words. Penis. Oh god, this is terrible. What the fudge? How do I even know what this is? What about slurp? Let's try slurp. Let's try pussy. How about death? Black. Panic. Try. I don't know. Let's just try random words. That's a good joke, Natty, because it's saying yes to being dumb. I know. I am dumb. I'm dumb. I'm not afraid to admit it. Hold on. I didn't finish the wordle. Who knew this game was on Steam? Dude, you know how we do this. We have like a 50-minute segue or like a 1-hour segue to like start off the stream. And then we get into the stuff, chat. This is one thing that I've learned. Okay, you know what? Serious talk mode, because Striking dissed me again, and I will not have it. I will not tolerate such insubordinance in my stream, okay? When I started streaming, I learned that getting into the cash, to the meat and potatoes right away, is not actually the way to do it. So you gotta draw people in. You gotta draw them in. Reel them in, okay? You give them the hook, and you reel them in. And then once they're here, then you do the shit that you want. You set up the subscription? Yeah, it is set up. It is. All right, let's watch this. All right, let's finish Dordle. That's what we do. Miliodomo 1000 word wordles. No, thank you. I will stay with Setacrotal being the most. 16 is enough, chat, okay? I do not need to guess 32 words. There is nothing to gain from it. 32 words is a fucking sentence. I do not need to build sentences online, all right? I'm just trying to find out 2 words. That's it. That's it, nothing else. Fight. Okay, so we do E, G, L, A, and E. Eagle. Regal. No? Okay, it's not regal. It's legal. Legal. There you go. And the last one, okay, S-E-N-I-S, S-E, it's not here, S-I-N-E, sinus? No. Also from title, technically possible, it means 12-hour Obra Dinn stream tomorrow. What is Obra Dinn? Oh, that's the game you played, right? Obra Dinn. Oh, you're right. And can't be there. You're right. I can't be here either. So it's S-U or S-O. Saw. Oh, okay. Dzik just temporarily defeated me in which game? Do your daily sentinel. Duolingo reference? Dude, maybe we should do our daily Duolingo for reals, dude. Should we do a daily Duolingo? Wait, what do you mean no game? Then how did he defeat you? Did I say it only takes 8 to 10 hours to beat, which is basically accurate? What, Obra Dinn? Let me look at it. I think it's like the 2D, like, painting game, right? That, like, looks like they're on a ship and you gotta solve, like, puzzles, right? I think you showed me that game. And I think it gave me a fucking headache just watching it. Just trying to understand what's going on there. Because it's kind of blurry. I don't know if it's just me, but it's a kind of blurry game, right? So it's S. Starts with an S, that's for sure. We start with the S. We know that N, I, and S can't be there. So we need to have another connection. What if it's S, N, I, E? No. I wonder, is there a million drodel? I hope there is not. I don't think there are there aren't a million words in the English, like, vocabulary, right? There's like 300,000. How many words are there in English? I think it's like 300,000. Around 170,000 words in current use, with an additional 47,000 obsolete words. Okay, wait. Give me an example of an obsolete word. I don't know how to write. Grogram, which refers to a coarse fabric made of silk, mohair, and wool. It was popular in the 17th and 18th century, but is rarely used today. Grogram. Return of Obra Dinn. Yeah, this is that one. It is that one where you're like on a ship and you gotta solve like
a skeleton,
some puzzles.
Know?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I've seen this one, dude. This game, just looking at it, gives me a little bit of a headache. Unfortunately, not blurry, just black and white, which is a little headache inducing at first. Ah, I see. S. What do we do with this one, chat? Though we do S, then we do. It's N. S N. Snide. Ah, swine. Oh, swine. It's swine. All right. Well, let's do the gamble. Let's see who wins the gamble. All right. One more game, and we're gonna get into it. From the same guys who made Paper Please. Wait, isn't Paper Please like an insanely popular game about like living in like a workshop or something? In Paper Please, you play the border inspector. Okay, you bitch, how dare you. Is there 100 dirtle but Korean version? I don't know. Yeah, you know what, dude, you want to do this? You want to fucking do this? I dare you. Okay, he's gonna push this. Huh, okay. I win this, alright. Alright, wait, watch this. I'm gonna annihilate him. I'm gonna go back. Okay, that's how you wanna fucking do this? He's gonna go here. What have I done? Wait, if he goes there, I take this. Oh yeah, he has to run away with his queen. And he has nowhere to pick this rook. Now I'm gonna win his rook. Thank you. Thank you for the rook. Yeah, bitch. Okay, now you're done. Now you're done, dude. I have more pawns than you. Let me go grab this area. Oh, watch this, chat. I'm gonna fudging win. Wait, he just gave me that. Uh-huh. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go in here. Where do I go from here? I do this. Give it this defenses. Go here. Then I'm moving on to this one from there. Okay. I take this. Watch this. Okay, full. Here. Okay. And there we go. Easy. Easy, chat. Easy. So wait, we just do slash prediction. And then I can do... we'll choose outcome. Yes. Don't show again. Complete choice. Oh, and there we go. Well, that's easy. That's easy. All right, we're a Twitch streamer now. Okay, chat, let's go. Let's get into this. First game that we're going to be playing is the game Amaze. Amaze is a straightforward and surprisingly difficult celebration of the simple beauty of Amaze. Let's get life split on because we're going to have 30 minutes for each and every game. So we get to experience a lot of it, but not spend too much time of it in case it's trash. And let's run into it. Amaze starting now. All right, library. Let's run it. All right, let's see what we got over here, chat. I'm excited to see if we get one gem, I'll be happy. If we get one gem, all I need is one. Now, I'm pretty much gonna stay on the... One? Wait, why does this... What the fuck? Prediction. What is this prediction? Start prediction. Okay, wait, I don't understand. All right. Will this game be a banger? I hope. Dismiss this message. Okay, let's see. Amaze, a game that the mouse doesn't work. Oh, the mouse is not controlled with the mouse, but is controlled with the arrow keys. Already surprising. I gotta say, the mouse is controlled with the arrow keys. Which is interesting. How do I start? Oh, I need to play this with a controller. Oh. What? Can we read reviews? Let's read reviews at the end, after we play the game. Let's read reviews at the end, when we know what the game is about, so we know if someone's capping or not. Chat, okay, so when I press B on my controller, it takes me back, and there is literally no way for me to start the game, okay? I'm pressing all the buttons. Okay, there we go. All right, let's see. Amaze. Oh, look at this. I'm amazed by how difficult this is. Why do I need the D-pad for this, though? Dude, I do not want to play this. Dude, this is not a controller game. All right, start the timer. Let's see. This is such not a controller game. I don't know why you didn't just let me play this with my keyboard. And why am I using the D-pad for this? Why didn't you give me the controls with, like, the... What is it called? Like, why can't I use it with, like, the fucking thing? Did I just hear D-pad slander? I don't understand why this game is coded to work with the D-pad instead of the joystick, like, navigation thing. How is it this good? Chat, look at me. Like, dude, you know what? This actually looks pretty fun. Like, I like the fact that the ball keeps changing color. And the fact that, And the fact that the background also changes color, that's kind of cool. Like, he did some stuff here. The puzzles are not hard, though. What's 1 plus 1? 3. And if you say that I'm wrong, I will smack myself silly in the face right now. Watch this, chat. Okay, I'm playing with the sun. Alright, I wonder when this is gonna get hard. Oh, look at this. We completed 5 levels, chat. We got an achievement. Let's go, poggers. Pog champ. We got an achievement. We beat 5 levels. Let's go, dude. I told you guys that I'm the fucking goat. I'm the amaze goat. Something that tells me that this is just a bunch of mazes put in together. All achievement speedrun win right now. We're doing it now, like literally right now as we're playing the game. Chat, we can get a world record in this for sure. We can get a world record in this. For sure I could get a world record in this. 2010 Adobe Flash games vibe. Dude, you guys remember the Impossible game? I loved that game when I was a child. I beat it once and it took me like 3 weeks. Change the category? Nah, I told you, I'm staying on just chatting for the entire thing, dude. What the fuck? I'm not gonna change to Amaze. Not the Impossible quiz, the Impossible game. There's the Impossible quiz where it's an annoying like puzzle game about the quizzes stuff, which I've defeated as well. And with the use of the internet for sure. I did use the internet to cheat, but the Impossible game is like where you have to, like, you're playing as a... Look at this. Oh my god, I got 3 achievements in a row. Easy medal, M. Unlock all easy. Okay, wait. We beat 10 levels and we're almost done. Dude, look at the difference in difficulty. Okay, now this is a thing. Hold on, this is a thing now. Oh, wait, I misread. Oh, no, I didn't. No, I did. No, I didn't. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Oh my god, this is a big jump in difficulty. The Tamgu 2474 vids on the Impossible quizzes are very good. Almost time loss? Yeah, but I would never. Alright, let's see if I can beat all of this game in 30 minutes that we have for it. That would be amazing. Where do I go? If I go down, I go that route and I get there. Yep. It's going down. No, it's down, Ganja. I assume this is how you see Outer Wilds? Nah, a little bit less interesting, actually. Okay, guy who coded the game. Relax. Yeah, I go here. No, it's okay, we didn't time loss. Watch this. Never time loss, never lucky baby rage. Now watch this, they think they tricked us, huh? Let's go. Easy. They hate us because they ain't us. Okay. I go here. Oh, watch this. Oh my god, he bamboozled me. Oh my god, Chad, he bamboozled me. Hold on. Wait, I'm being bamboozled. Where do I go? Oh my god, the bamboozledness. Now I get it. I got bamboozled. Okay, there we go. Time loss. It's all good. I'm breaking records. Now I go here, and we get it. Dude, the music is cool, by the way. I don't know if he made the music for it. If he did, that's a giant plus, because the music is good. The music is chill and is very fitting for a game like this. Oh my god, I got bamboozled again. Oh my god, I just got bamboozled. Wait, where the fudge do I go? Oh, here. Oh my god, the bamboozledness. Okay, wait, this guy's actually a goat. This guy's a goat. He made the best game ever. Now hold on, I'm only 6 minutes in. I still got this. Go. I wonder what it's gonna be on the hard difficulty. Holy smokes. I made a big oopsie for a certain CMKE song. What does that mean? What have you done? Which Eminem verse did you butcher? Okay. How do I get out of here? From here. This reminds me of the puzzle game on the newspaper. This reminds me of Where's Waldo, but instead of finding Waldo, you have to get to Waldo. You guys remember Where's Waldo? Accidentally lost the base file and only have the end result. Why do you need the base file then if you have the end result? Isn't that what you're gonna end? Like, unless you wanna change stuff, obviously. That's gonna be a big hindrance to that. Where do I go here? No, that would be a bamboozle if I did that. I go there. Good. Okay. So now I can't edit it. Yeah, that sucks. That's bad though. But is the final version like good enough? Can't you just take like the final version and maybe like tweak it? I guess you can't change the stuff that have already been there, but you can add stuff to it at least. Kind of sucks. I do agree. Is there no way to recover it? Oh wait, you don't use FL Studio, right? I know that FL Studio has like a really good recovery method, but if I'm not wrong, you don't use FL Studio, right, Jack? The final version is alright, but it's kind of an important song. Like for the theme of the game, so you have to make it great. I want to get FL Studio. FL Studio is great to work with, chat. Dude, look at this. My ball is like pink with like white cocaine on top of it. That's dope. Yeah, FL Studio is the easiest to work with from my personal experience. I didn't use a lot of audio changing programs, but you know what the difference is between like FL Studio and like Cubase or stuff like that? Or like, not Cubase. Cubase is more for recording. Let's say Audacity even. You just get a lot of more shit and it's just easier to use. Says I can use sound forms. Hold on, chat. Wait, what the fuck happened to my game? Let me just check the... Okay. Okay, wait, chat. We're only 9 minutes in and I think we're at like level 3000. What do I do with Y? Oh, Y is reset. Okay. I'm just now pressing the buttons in this game. I'm just playing with the D-pad, which is kind of weird for me to move my character with the D-pad when I'm playing with a controller. It's kind of counterintuitive. Where do I go for this? We go here. Okay, we're almost done. We don't have much more, I don't think. Uranium? What is it? What is the atomic number for uranium? Is it one? Is it actually? What's up, asshole? Thank you for farting in my chat. I love that the asshole farted in my chat. That's the perfect combo, dude. I made that redeem for players like, for people like him. No. Wait, where am I going? Reset. Now, hold on, I go here. There we go. Hold on, this is getting tricky now. 20 seconds behind world record now? Wait, really? Did this game already get fucking speedrun for reals? No way. stand proud, Natty. I will, asshole. Thank you. I will, asshole. How many more fucking levels are there? Let's play. Start game. Okay, I started it so you can miss that. That's a missable achievement, chat. That's a missable achievement. Hold on. Oh, wait. We're at the final level of easy. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, no. We just beat the final level of easy. What am I missing then? We just beat this level. Go for hard? Yeah, we're gonna try hard next. Wait, what'd you say, Jack? My bad. I've been ostracized for using the D-pad for movement whenever the option is there. Dude, I hate using the D-pad. It's just unintuitive. Like, the reason I stopped playing Hollow Knight on Switch is because I had to use the D-pad and Cuphead. Although with Cuphead you could use the directional keys, it's kind of harder. It's kind of better to use the D-pad. You get more accurate movements, which kind of sucks because it kind of disincentivizes you to not use it. Okay, this is the final level of easy. And what do we get now? Where are we? Is this the first level of medium? Because this level looks easy. Watch the world record. Tracking, is there actually a fucking world record for this already, or are you fucking trolling me? Yeah, but when you want a pogo of stuff and shit, and when you want to have accurate movements, you can't. It sucks. It sucks, Jack. Trust me. Wait, so where did I get to now? Oh, okay. Let's see hard. Let's see hard. Okay, let's do like one level of hard. I need the name. Let me check the category. It's called a maze. Oh, God. Tracking. Stop being a savage. Okay. Okay. Watch this. We're maneuvering through this. The guy thinks he's smarter than I am. Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna make a fool out of his game. I'm gonna show him that his game has got nothing on a god gamer such as Natty. Watch this. Watch the way I maneuver through the cobwebs. Watch the way I go. Watch me stride, chat. Watch me achieve success. Watch me reach glory. Watch me reach the destination point. Watch me reach the end. Watch me reach all of my achievements in life, and I'm fucking done, and we did it. We fucking did it. You know what? The game is... Okay, amazed. The game is good. It's just repetitive, okay? That's all I gotta say. It's just repetitive. It's a maze game. You have to go through a maze each and every game, each and every level. You have to go through a maze. It makes sense. That's what the game is about. It's fun, but I'm not pooping right now, so I do not see a reason to play a maze game. This is a great pooping game. This is what I call these games. These are games that you can play for hours on end, but you have to be like in a mind-numbing state. Either like high, drunk, or pooping. Three situations where you're in a numb state where you're just trying to pass the time. The game is good. I like the fact that the music is pretty chill, and I like the fact that he changes the background for each and every level. Other than that, there's not like insane depths to this, but this game does exactly what it's supposed to do. Good game. 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10 for what it did. Let's see. Wait. The speedrun? Wait. We got a speedrun for this. Wait. Watch the speedrun. Oh, hold on. I gotta see how he did it. Okay, wait, let me see the hard levels. Oh, look at him. Time loss. He got stuck there. Okay. Time loss. Oh, fuck. Time loss. Dude, he's running into corners. Stop it. Go, dude. Go. Look at him. He's thinking. What are you thinking? This is a speed run. Okay. Eat. Okay, do you have this? What achievements do you get? All right, we got, how many achievements did we get from that? We got 6 out of 14 achievements. Let's see the community hub. Or wait, how do I read reviews? Let's go to the store page. Let's see what people say about this game. Let's see what people say. Okay, reviews. Let's read some of the reviews about this game, okay? Let's see. Amaze is a very cheap indie game about... Okay, wait. First of all, filter. Review type, negative. Let's start with the bad, okay? Amaze is a typical puzzle maze game. There isn't much to say about it. The controls feel floaty, but it's playable. The graphics are very minimal. The music is clearly some royalty-free music. I don't think there's any sound effects. The game plays just like a Flash game and really needs like someone... and really feels like someone's first game, which is totally fine, but as a paid product, it falls short. The game is way too short. It took me 35 minutes to complete from start to finish, and I didn't look at any guides. Okay. A maze is a collection of 50 mazes that will navigate with directional keys, perhaps best suited for small children. Even with the most ardent of puzzle fans may find themselves falling asleep before completion. Poor resolution, stock art backgrounds, jarring color choices, and elevator music stuck on infinite repeat, and more likely to test your patience than your skill at mazes. Wow, this guy's fucking mad. This guy's fucking mad, dude. A casual maze puzzler, not a bad game, just not very challenging. That's fair. Overall, 2 out of 10. Mindless and ultra easy puzzles for brain dead people. 30 minutes max in order to achieve 100% completion. 1 hour and 30 of idling to get the trading cards. Wait, there's trading cards? Not worth the full price. Not even worth it on sale. If interested, try a Maze 2 for some challenge instead of this. Wait, there's a Maze 2? Is there a sequel? A Maze 2. Dude, there's a sequel! Chat, there's a sequel! Oh, look! It's circular mazes! Oh, look! It's not square anymore! It's the same fucking game! It's the same fucking game, only in circular. Oh! There are different shapes! Poggers. You know what? This might be someone's first game and there's nothing wrong with it. That's a good first game for someone. I like that one. Game of the year, indeed. You know what? It does have game of the year vibes. It does have game of the year vibes. All right, let's see. Moving on to the next game, okay? Free Fly Burning. That is going to be our next game. Let's read what this game is about. Let's go to the store page. Navigate the spherical drone, pass the levels in different modes, and set the new records. Wait. Hold on, I just ran the game and it crashed. Hold on. Confirm? Does that count as combat? Not really. My first game was a crack den version of Pong. Can we see it? Looks like it runs in slow motions, right? Okay, let's run the game. Fan Plymouth. Okay, Free Fly Burning. Let's see what this is about. Resolution, high. Effects high, screen resolution is 2560, Bitcoin miner potentially. I didn't have to approve any anything for it, so maybe it's not. There are several languages. This can't be a crypto miner. Fast survival, burn weed. 60 barrels? What? Burn weed. I want to play as burn weed. Oh, do I have to play it? Okay. Boost with shift, backspace the game menu. What do I have to do? Okay, what do I think? What do I have to do? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is everything... Oh. What do I have to do? What is my goal? What is my reason for existence, chat? Why am I alive? I don't understand. And why isn't life split working anymore? Okay, why is life split dead? Okay, chat, am I still on? I think the game destroyed my computer. Chat, are we on? Okay, no one say anything. No one say anything. No one say anything. No one let me see. Still alive? Okay. Hold on. Life split? Will you work? Is life split not capable of working with this game together? I crashed. I don't really understand what my goal is. And I don't know why life split is not working. Okay, there we go. Thank you, life split. Always trustworthy. Okay, let's see what my goal is here. I try to understand what my goal is in this game. So it looks like we got some pretty wonky controls. And we're controlling like a... Okay, fuck off, life split. The fact that you didn't open the first time is not my fault, okay? Please, I'm trying to play a video game. Okay, what do we need to do? So, what? Completed 0 out of 25. What do I need to come? Did I just blow up? For no reason? What do I need to do? Why am I just exploding? You're probably learning. Why am I exploding, chat? I don't understand what I need to do. What is my goal? What am I trying to achieve? Do I need to blow up the tree? No, the tree needs to exist. Okay. Restart what? The game? Okay, quit. Hold on. Let's understand what we need to do here. Checkpoint. All right, play. Oh, okay, there we go. Ah, now I get it. Okay. Well, shit. Where is the other thing? Where is the other ring of fire? There it is. Okay, now we need to rotate. You didn't get the last one? Yeah, no. Okay, watch this. Watch this skill. Let me guess, we go here. Oh, wow. The controls are clunky, but it's okay. Ooh, look at this. We're going through the wall. Okay, don't hit the wall. Oh, look at this. Look at this, chat. 9 out of 25. We're almost there. Where do I go now? Okay, there we go. Watch this. Oh my god, I'm the best. I'm the fucking best. Wait, why did life split stop? I fucking hate you. It doesn't matter. Okay, watch this. Where do I go? Ooh. Get in there. There we go. All right. This game is so weird. Chad, I can't really explain to you how weird does it feel to try to control this fucking ship. It feels really weird because it's slower than you would assume, but it's somehow faster than you would think. No! Full rotation. Okay, the fact that I can do a full spin is kind of cool. I like that. That part is cool. Game of the year? I wonder what the burn weed section does. Almost done. Okay. Just don't choke. No! I blew up at the end. Fudge. Go, go, go. Watch this. Watch this. Eh. And we got him. Okay. What a game. What do I do in burn weed? Why can't I play in burn weed? Destruction? Why can't I play the other game mod? Why can't I play the other game mode? One tower? Wait, no. I'm trying to play the other game modes, dude. I paid for this game. Bomber, let me... Under 200 seconds to unlock. Under 60 seconds to play Destruction. 40 barrels. What does he want me to fucking do? Okay. Thank you very much. Free fly burning. What a game. Woo. Holy smokes. What a game. I am not doing 60 barrel rolls there. What a game, dude. Insane. Insane mechanics. Let's see what people think about this. Mixed feelings. Yeah, I can see that. Okay. The review starts like this. Oh dear, where to begin with 3 hours on record? First of all, having 3 hours on this game, crazy. Crazy, okay? Let's be honest. It's fucking crazy. Okay. It is incredibly simple game with a simple menu and everything just so simple. If you fail one of the many 8 challenges, then it just kicks you out of the out back to the main menu. The controls aren't very good. The collision detection is terrible. At random points, like if you get too close to a wall or something, it's too close to you from behind. More on that later. Then the camera zooms into the Firebird and you are flying and in more than doubles in size and fills a lot of the map. Meaning you... Okay, shut the fuck up. The truck of disapproval. Oh no. Oh my god, chat, watch this. Oh my god, this is some BM. This is some BM shit. Dude, watch what he did to him. The guy humiliated the dude. That is rude. That is rude. A very simple and plain drone simulator. Harder than Dark Souls. With 4 hours on record, harder than Dark Souls. Test your skill and patience. Burning trash can of a game. Store price $1. Blade. Reason for discount? Coupon from completing badge. Okay, final verdict 32 out of 100. Free fly burning. I gotta say, no hate. This was really, really mid, like 3 out of 10. My bad, my guy. You did well. It's just not my cup of tea. It's a 3 out of 10. Let's move on to the next one, chat. We got Through Abandoned, The Reforge. Woo. Made with Unity. Okay. Already shows promising. Promise. Hmm. Through Abandoned series. Ooh, well, I wonder what this is about. Okay, we got music. We got a chat. Oh, you're in language. Okay. Why is this my language? Wait, what language can I have? Yeah, okay. Oh. Okay, we just start the game off like this? Oh. Alright. Cool. Can I move? Oh, I can move around. Okay. Alright. End print. It's Alexandra. I hope you will receive this message. I connected to these neural interfaces and realized that they work only for reading on your side. You can see my messages, but can't send me yours. Please help me. I'm stuck in the western part of the refuge. Firstly, you have to find a way out of the first floor. Try to use the elevator. Alex. Okay, thank you, Alex. Some UI. Alright, Alex, I got you. Let's see what Alex is up to. What do I interact with here? Here we go. I hope this isn't a sequel or something. It doesn't look like it is. What did I turn on? Okay. I took the crowbar. Oh, interesting. Okay, it's in one of these games. Okay. Huh. I activated the U there. Now that area is blocked. What if I try to use the crowbar on the doors? No? Okay. What if I use the crowbar on this door? Oh, on this. Wait. Crowbar on that? No? On the vent? It doesn't work on the vent. Crowbar? Vent? No. Doesn't work. Okay. Oh, this. That makes sense. All right, let's go. Huh. We got a generator. And we got another crowbar opening mechanism. Okay, that one's locked. Crowbar this. Crowbar that. Okay, there we go. Let's get out. Wait, is there something that I'm missing? No. She's watching. Okay, chat. She's watching. Interesting game. Huh. She is watching. Where are we? Wait, isn't this the same area? Now, hold on. How am I not capable of opening that? Okay. Can I open this with the crowbar? No. She's watching. All right, bet. I cannot progress to here. This is just some weird UI that I don't understand, okay? Where do we go? Generator? Where do I put the generator? This kind of seems like a dead end. What's up, Felix? How you doing, dude? Welcome in. Go back? Where should we go? Oh, wait. What if I do this to this? Oh, wait. This goes here. There we go. And now I'm calling the elevator. Wait. No backseating. You're right. Yeah. Don't backseat. 12-hour stream tomorrow? Indeed. Okay. Wait, listen to the music, chat. Okay, am I gonna reach my destination ever? Am I ever gonna reach the destination? Oh, I need to tell you where to go. Makes sense. Okay, I'm entering a portal. No, this is the same spot. Okay. Ladder? Uh-huh. Crowbar on this? No. All right, where are we? A shell. What if I put... Oh, it's the same one, but for some reason I can click. Can I crowbar these? No. Okay. So So these are locked still. Let's move on to another floor. Let's see the burning floor. Okay, where the fudge are we, dude? Chat, where are we? Can someone explain to me what this place is and why are we here? Oh, there's a rope. Rope is good. Rope is always good. What the fuck is this game? A church? God, where would you play? Where would you pray here? Okay, we got the rope. Seems like all we needed from here is the rope. What would you pray to at that place, dude? For another church? Turns out this is a game Ganja made? That would be dope. Okay, we go up. We go up. We go up. Uh-huh. The refuge has a lot of entrances which lead to different worlds of ordered. Don't get lost in them. Use the elevator to reach key worlds. Okay. That's how we got here, you idiot. What the fudge do I do here, though? Key. Do I not use the key that's there? Wait, so where do I go? So, like, the ladder is the only place I got left. This is the original spot we've been to. Can I open this now? Doesn't seem like it. I don't think I need to be here again. This game is a little bit weird. Gotta love the music though. The music is good. Let's drop in here. Why can't I go up there? That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Okay, do you hear the scary music, chat? Huh. Where do I go then? That one is the church. I don't hear the music? Wait, do you guys not hear the music? This is the church. Interesting, like, theme to this. Do I need to break this, maybe? No, there's nowhere to move from here. What is this game? A shit sculpture? Better than no sculpture. Do I do something here, maybe? No? Okay, stop it. Oh, I like the fact that the mute doesn't work. Where the fudge do I go? Okay, now I'm concerned. Because I don't understand how to progress. Okay, wait, where does this cable lead to? There we go. What the? Oh, there's more. Wait, what? How does that make any sense? Look. We are here, okay? We go to the right. To the right again. There are many doors here. Huh. Okay. So we need a way to turn this on. So let's go up. Let's give it the generator, maybe? Oh, wait. We need to plug this into this. Yeah, how do I plug this? Come on. This is a power cable, obviously. I need to plug this into this, but I can't. For some reason. Right? Am I missing something? I don't think I am. I think that's what makes sense, no? Okay. Oh, it's the generator that needs to be plugged. Alright, gotcha. So now I can open this. Okay, let's go. Where are we? Some pilgrims here? Interesting. Hello. You should understand the meaning of the way. It is paved through the world ordered from the bottom of the roof. The may appear in the way appears in many worlds, in many hypotheses. What? Hypostasis? What is hypostasis? Okay. On the planet MWL2323Y3, it's known as Cameo de Santiago. Once they who are doing through the way will control the door network. The refuge has a lot of interests, which leads to a different worlds of ordered. Don't get lost in them. Use the elevator to reach new worlds, Alex. Okay, so this is like the initial gate. Let's watch this one. The accumulation of fluid and blood in the lower parts of your body and organs under the influence of gravity is occurs in cases of poor circulation of death. I do not understand what is the hypothesis connected to tracking, but I agree. Lilith Street. Okay, train station. Is there something interesting here? Nothing other than lore. Why is this place such a shithole? Doors? So newer the door, the newer the generation, do you think? We've already been through this door, have we? Why is the thingy plugging and unplugging? This is reachable. This one isn't, for some reason. This one isn't either. Why aren't these one not reachable? Wait, why are these one not reachable? I don't understand. Why are these ones okay, but those ones aren't? That makes no sense, right? Am I the only one that this doesn't make any sense for? So the new, I wonder if the newer the door, the newer the generation, but I don't understand what we're trying to achieve. Okay, this one's locked as well. These ones locked as well. Am I missing something? Oh, look, only some of the doors are available. Look, only two of the six are available now. Is there a way for me to change that? Hold on, let's read. The refuge has a lot of entrances which lead to different worlds of ordered. Don't get lost in them. Use the elevator to reach key worlds. Huh. More passion, more energy, more power. If only that was the case. I didn't find anything significant, right? Yeah, I did not find anything else that might somehow help me. So wait, what do I do then? Huh, I wonder. Okay. Let me cook. Okay. This is a weird fucking game. There's nothing to interact with here. And the generator is not powering everything. This is kind of weird. Let me get into this world again. Have I missed something here? What is this? Oh, I can go up here. Oh, watch this. Okay. Uh-huh. Is there anything in here? Okay, we're solving the game. We're climbing up the ladder. Do I need to give it this? Oh. Oh, okay. Solve a puzzle. All right. Am I building a church? It looks like I am. Okay. Oh. Okay, that one goes there. That one goes... Interesting. Oh, that's a cool section. This one is this. This 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 is that. And this is that. No, wait, that's not true. No, 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 wait, wait, wait. That makes no sense. Chat, does this make sense? It doesn't it? Now, hold on. It's a house? I don't think it's a house. I think it's like a church of some sort. Can I, like, take this back to its place? And this, maybe? And this? Can I swap them? Yeah, this makes more sense to me. Now the fact that this is here and that is there. That makes more sense now. Okay, wait. Now this goes back. I need this part here. This part there. Almost. Almost. This is looking better. This comes here. This stays here. This goes here. This comes here. Okay, this is starting to make a little bit more sense. Huh. This goes there. Can I rotate? Can't rotate. Wait, is the house upside down then? Oh, the house is upside down on its own. Is it? Can I rotate these? Hold on, if I go back. Huh, I wonder what the fudge is this then. These grab these corners for sure. Those are the corner pieces. So we gotta solve the center now. Yeah, this one doesn't fit here. Somehow it doesn't. This is kind of weird. Because they can't change places with one another from what I can see. So these ones just go here. This one goes there, there. So these, the outsides are for guaranteed like in the right spot, basically. Right, this can swap places with this. Oh, but this might have to swap places with that. Okay, that looks better. This section is the only one that still looks weird. Hold on, I think it's this. It's not. It's as if this section needs to be here. I wish I had a way to flip this. Oh, it flips on its own. Okay. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. It flips on its own. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Wait, what the fuck is wrong with you? There we go. That goes there. That goes there. No? Yeah, this looks like it should go like this. Come on, rotate. Fit here. Oh, maybe this goes here? Wait, what? Okay, now I'm lost. Why don't these ones fit now? Okay. Okay, there we go. Wow, that took a long fucking time. Okay, that took a solid like 5 minutes. Okay, there we go. Where's my mouse? Dude? Hello? Game? Where is my mouse? Game? Okay, I lost my mouse, chat. I literally don't have a mouse in game anymore. Look, I'm clicking out. Here's my mouse. Look, 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 look. It's here, it's here, it's here. Just tabbing in. I don't have a mouse. Okay, let me restart the game. I lost my mouse. Oh. And I just got an achievement after closing the game. Elevator is open. Thank you. Okay, play. No. No. Okay, let's run it quick. Quick, 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 quick. We do it quick. We do it quick. We do it super quick. We do it super, super quick, okay? Super, super quick. Super, super quick. This. For a moment, I thought that was a rush game. Can you leave it without a mouse? I tried to click many stuff to let me exit, but it didn't. I tried to click many a stuff. Okay, this goes there. This one needs to go here. So this one goes there. There we go. No, this one's here. This one's here. This one goes there. Come on, go back. You go here. You go here. You go here. You go here. Okay, you go here. You go here. What am I missing? What's wrong? Okay, these ones and these ones are not aligned. So it's this one coming back here. This one going there. This one going here. This one going here. There we go. Okay. Now we powered the thingy up. What do we get with it? I don't know. There's more to here. Oh, I can take the shell. I can't take the shell. Huh, looks like we need different shells. Okay, interesting. Now what did I gain? So all of these worlds are still closed. What is this one now? There's a ladder here. Did I gain something? There's no going to the sides. There's no other way. The sewer here. Okay. Some sort of passcode. Huh. I wonder, what would the passcode for the sewer be? So wait, we unlocked that area, but what do we do with the fact that we unlocked that area? What do we do with the wind turbine? Let me go back to the wind turbine real quick. Because it looks like I've achieved something, but I'm not quite sure what it is. Yeah, this is operating. Look, it's giving electricity to somewhere. Hold on, what is it doing? It's giving electricity back to here. More passion, more energy, more power. Oh, look, one of the four wind turbines are working. Here, you can see it. One of the four. I need four of them to work eventually. Okay, makes sense. Fair enough. So what am I missing in this world? Uh-huh. This needs to have like a secret on it. This has like a latch that needs to be open. Can I use the crowbar here? They're all pressed, but it doesn't work. How do I open it? Where do I learn the sequence? Call Usi. Help. Huh. There's a reason the train station is here, I'm sure of it. There's a fucking reason the train station is here. I don't know what it is, but I know there is a reason. Huh, this is weird, dude. We got 4 more minutes, but I don't want to understand what the sewer does. You know what? This game is intriguing. Not gonna lie. Kind of intriguing. These are still open worlds. Okay. I don't need to go back. No, I think I'm at a good spot. I just need to understand what I need to do from there. What a weird fucking thing though, right, chat? This game is weird, dude. This game is weird. Okay. You guys have any ideas? Wait, backseaters, come on, we have 3 minutes. What do you think? Backseaters, we have 3 minutes. Let's solve this game in 3 minutes. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? Huh. There's no more here. Find shell? Yeah, we need more shells, that's for sure. Like, we need to enter this area somehow. Clearly. But I don't understand where to find the code. 4151623. Is this the first game? No, this is the third one. What's up, Claudia? How you doing? Welcome in. I don't know where to continue. I'm not even gonna lie. I kind of want to, but I don't know where. Can I crowbar this? Isn't this the second game? No, this is the third. I got this. I don't know what I can do with this. Welcome to Nuke City, but not destroyed. Yeah. Some sort of an apocalypse happened here. Dude, this is kind of bothering me. I don't know what to do from... Wait, I had like... Wait, can I throw this at the window? And break it? And maybe I'll find something? No. What am I missing here? Okay, I want to see a speedrun of a person doing this. I don't think I know where to go now. I'm kind of lost. I'm kind of lost. Dude, this sucks. I wanted to see more. I wanted to see more. Maybe I'll play this in my own free time. Like, I need to understand what to do now, though. We need more shells, that's for sure. And we can't take shells back. It seems like it, at least. Yeah, I can't take the shell back. I need different shells. So, and I got this, and I don't know what to do with this. Interesting, dude. The game is interesting. Now, hold on. This was pretty good. What is the name of this game? When is your 24-hour stream? On 1,000 subs on YouTube. How many subs are we on right now? All right, chat. Everyone, go ahead and subscribe on YouTube right fucking now. Look at this. Look at this. We are on 977 subs. Once we reach 1,000, we're doing a 24-hour stream. What is the name of this? Through Abandoned the Refuge. Through Abandoned the Refuge. Hold on. I want to see what do people do after that. Through Abandoned the Refuge. Through Abandoned the Refuge. Walk through. Okay, what do people do here? Okay, yeah, let's see what he does after that though. Okay, this is a new area already. Okay, here, yeah, what do you do here? No, what have you done before? Okay. At the door. Okay, he picks up that thing. What does he do with it? Wait, how does that door open up for him? And look, he got another one of those. Oh, it's because we powered up that wind turbine, maybe. Oh, I get it. Yo, that game was cool. This game was cool, dude. I like it. Let's see what people say about this. I think I know what happened. What happened? What do people say about this game? If you pick up the crowbar at the very beginning of the game before trying to move past it, which is immediately obvious, you can do it. You are locked out of 100% in the game, getting the secret ending without completely restarting. Absolutely unacceptable. Not to mention the bugs. I've heard the developer has disappeared as well, but don't know for sure. Product refunded. This game is okay. There is a big disadvantage, though. The game won't save. I found out when I logged in the second time after 83 minutes of playing. No refund. No, I was just able to reconnect. That's not true. This guy's cap. Clicker Adventure. Yes, that's fine. I just don't understand what is going on with the buggy programming in the series. It's on Unity. There are literal kits tutorial for the basic point and click game engine. Okay, angry. I purchased an abandoned bundle that included the Forest Refuge, the Underground City, and I had a great time playing them while streaming on Discord with a few friends and solving the puzzles together for our cheapest games were. They were good. I agree. The game was fun. Product received for free. Worth it if you're patient, though, but not impossible. Puzzles without hand-holding. You know what? I fuck with it. You had to connect the wire with the one you had because the windmill power wasn't going there, at least, and think that's why. No, I think now if I go back, let's see. Wait. Let's go back here just to see if that's where we should have went to continue. Just to make sure that that's where we should have went to continue. So if I go here now, look, the wind is blowing, right? The wind is working. So the wind turbine is working. Now, this is not connected to here, which is understandable, but I cannot connect it. But wait, now, if I go here, try connecting the cable to the windmill cable. There we go. Wait, now if I pick up this, hold on. I do kind of want to play a little bit more, just a little bit more, chat. Okay, wait. This game is fun. Just a little bit more. If I put this here now. Oh, and now we unlock a new wind turbine. If it's the same fucking puzzles, though, I'll be upset. Okay, a different puzzle. Oh, okay. It's connect the water type of sitch. Wait, so that goes there, that goes there. That's connected to there, that's connected to there. Why do all of them turn at once? Oh, it's three turning at once. Okay, gotcha. So it's this. No, these ones need to turn. Okay, and I need to have this one in a different position before. So it's this, yes, and now I wrote... No, wait, what have I done? This one leads to this, to that. So this one needs to be a little bit more rotated. Okay. So now that I do... Okay. Okay. Wait. This one rotates. Now this one rotates. Now this one rotates. No, this one needs to be a little bit before then. Okay. Interesting. Okay, it's just gonna take a second to get there. Now if I do this... no, I needed that pump to be there. Okay, wait. Let's think about how I need this to be. Which one would be the last one that I roll? I need the last one that I roll to be this, okay? I want this one to be the last one that I roll. Meaning I want this to be in this position. And now I do this. There we go. Easy clap. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's move on, though. We did solve another part of the puzzle. Let's move on. This is fun. Chat, this is fun. This guy is fun. I wonder what this is going to be about. I wonder what's going to be here. You can play the piano. You can do some stuff. There's some stuff you can do, for sure. A bicycle. And there's another portal. There's another portal. Oh, there's a shortcut. You can pick up stuff. All right. Let's get out of here. The game is good. You know what? I actually genuinely like the game, chat. The game was good. Honestly, I kind of want to play it a little bit more. I want to know what are we missing. We might just finish this game on stream like someday. Maybe tomorrow on the 12-hour stream, we'll beat it. Maybe. The game is cool. I like it. You know what? Solid, like, 7.5 out of 10 game. Solid. I would genuinely want to play this. I like it. Let me give it a review, actually. I like it so much that I actually give it, like, a positive review. I fuck with it. How do I leave a review on the game? How do I review a game, chat? Interactive story, helpful. First step into liking Outer Wilds. how do I review a game? This teaches us that 1 in 3 games are good. Okay, I don't know how to leave a review. I'm just gonna tell you, this game is solid. I like it. Let's move on to the next one. Four Animals is the next game that we play. Let's look at the store page. This game has no user reviews, and it was released 3 years ago, almost 2.5 years ago. Let's see what this is about. Wait, what? Play. Okay, it asks you what your monitor configuration is for first. Okay. No, with the music, obviously. Okay. What do I do? Okay, I died. What do I do? How do I move? Oh, I click. Wait, really? That's all you do? Okay, why is there no going back? What the fudge? Okay. Wait, this is the game? You're joking. Game of the year. Chat, look at this. Okay, let's get to 69. I'm not stopping until I get to 69. Oh, chat, I'm gonna be the goat. No! Okay, wait. We need to get to 69. Dude, I wish I could move it with my, like, one of my, like, my keyboard or something. Okay, this is fine. Okay, wait, we gotta get to 69. Come on. Fuck. Okay, it's so confusing that pressing on the right moves it to the right. Why does pressing on the right move it to the right? This makes no sense. Okay. Am I the only one who's, like, excited about this game? Who thinks this game is poggers? This game is fire, dude. This game is insane. Okay. Come on, let's get to 69. I believe. Oh my god, okay, that got really hard. The Elden Ring DLC looks fire, I know, right? Mobile game ported to Steam? Maybe. Imagine paying $100 to upload this, though. The game is cool, but I hope he builds up on this. Maybe. Let's get to 69, though. I gotta get to 69, otherwise I'll consider myself a loser. I will not lose to Four Animals. Oh, wait, the game is called Four Animals, which kind of makes me feel like there are not gonna be more animals that are gonna be inserted into these pipes. The game does get hard, though. Wait, I gotta try to get to 69. Am I the only one who sees the reason why I need to do this, chat? Am I the only one who understands the gravity of such a deed? Bitch, stop bleeding so hard. Oh my god, this game is difficult. Hold on, we're laughing, but this game is hard, chat, okay? This game is hard. OK, Okay, 30. Okay. I'm not choking this. I'm not choking this, chat. Okay. Here we go. Come on, we're almost there. Just don't choke. Okay. Let's go. We did it. Don't accept this. 69. Let's go. I did it. I did it. I did it. I nailed it. I'm the best at this fucking game. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so good. Oh my god, I'm so good. What a game. I'm pretty sure we saw everything that this game has to offer. Now hold on. Are there reviews for this game? No user reviews. Product received for free. Okay, okay. Yeah, we do. We do. We do. Is a Unity asset flip what Valve calls a fake game? The developer Animal Rolling took the pipe complete Unity game, Unity Store tutorial slash demo game asset pack for the real developer. Hostel changed the name and dumped the results onto Steam. They're attempting to scam people into buying this so they could get money for someone else's work. Four animals. He has 5 hours. Oh. 5 hours at review time. Okay, he has 5 hours at when he reviewed this. He had 5 hours on the game. 5 hours on the game. Refund it now? I can't refund this, unfortunately. It's just a key that I got. I got a bundle on G2A for 10 keys. That's it. If CMKE gets $100, which will be hard since it's probably going to be a free game, I'll use that money to port to Steam. Jack, I will be the provider for that. How about that, dude? I will do it for the community. The community needs this game on Steam just so everyone can play it, since itch.io is not something that is very easy. We'll do like a Comi Caliber fund. I'm down. Can we do it in the stream tomorrow? You laugh, you lose? Sure, I don't mind. Chat, don't forget. Post shit on the Reddit, all right? I don't know if you guys know, but post shit on the Reddit weekly. We're going to do a section where we review the Reddit. So post memes, cool stuff. I don't know. Had to clean my phone, but it's being over dramatic. What is this? What the fuck did I miss? Natty boy when putting the slightest bit of trust in us. My favorite conspiracy theory is that everything is going to be all right. What the fuck? Anyways, yeah, post stuff on the Reddit. I don't really use Reddit at all, but like for our community, of course I will. What do you mean? Yo, Jack, I'll give you nothing and I'll get 10% of the profits. Seal. Anyways, chat, post stuff on the Reddit. Okay, let's move on to the next game. Dungeon of Gain. Dungeon of Gain. That's going to be the next game. Let's see what it is. CD keys. These are activation keys for Darkest Dungeon. You may enter the keys to the application as launch. You can write them down. Okay. Thank you. Can I play the game? Okay, Dungeon of Gain. New game. I can play as a fire mage, as a holy knight, or as a rogue. Which character should we take, chat? What should we take? Should we take a fire mage, a holy knight, or a rogue? Rogue? Okay, chat. Rogue for sure. Okay, everyone just plays rogue. Okay, okay. What happened? Okay. How do I move? Oh wow, moving is weird. Okay, it's with the mouse. Uh-huh. Start the timer. Let's see what we have. Oh, okay. Turn on the fire, which is good. Now we can see stuff. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, let's get some vision. Oh, wow, we're in battle. And I won. Inventory. Yeah, let's take this. Yeah, take it. Oh, I need to drag this in here? What? What do I need to do? What is this? What is this? Chat, does someone understand the functionality of this button? I do not, personally. And I don't know what I do with that. Stun. Okay. Oh, wait. This is what it dropped, and this is my inventory. What? Scroll bar? It's not scrolling anything, though. I think that's your weapon? Damn it. Why do I have two inventories? Okay, wait. Here we go. Give myself a regular weapon? Can I give myself a regular weapon? Okay. One out of four. Okay, let's leave that. Oh, I accidentally exited the game. CMK2 uses mouse for movement. A built-in feature that requires zero effort of mine. Natty, brilliant. This game uses mouse movement. Natty. No, but I'll tell you what. This game is moving with the mouse on right click, which is kind of weird for me. This game looks kind of weird. Okay, do I just smack the spider? Okay, and now the spider... What's up, Avadu? How you doing? Welcome in. Now the spider has the loot right on the door, so it doesn't let me collect the spider's loot. Oh, look, we got a better crossbow. Yay. What the fuck? Oh, a character. Let's see the characters. Oh, it's just a merchant. Wait, let me sell stuff to you. Give me... Okay, and the game crashed. What? Yeah, I'm kind of a Jack fanboy. I don't know what to say. I'm kind of a Jack fanboy. That is correct. You know what, Triking? You're correct. I am kind of a Jack fanboy. Now, wait. What if I try to sell him stuff? Okay, if the game crashes again, we found the bug. Okay, but looks like your game has a little bit of bugs, Dungeon of Gain. It just seems like the game is not polished. It crashed once. Oh, it has mostly negative reviews. They're selling this game on a popular third-party game store online for $12, and it has one review which praises it highly and gives it a 5 out of 5 stars. I'm saying nothing, okay? 4 hours on record. 4.3 hours on record. 2 hours on record. If you can get past the crushing and freezing, you will find that you weren't really missing out on much to begin with. The amount of bugs in this game is absolutely insane. Every single thing has something wrong with it. Right down to that little text is represented in the game overlapping itself. Huh. Yeah, I didn't fuck with this game. It's okay, I disagree. Changing my review to reflect the game and changes. I previously had said it wasn't full price. I wouldn't pay full price for the game in current state. That is because the price... Dude, you have 0.2 hours on record. Shut the fuck up. You will not tell me what to play, what to buy for $3. 16 hours on record. Holy smoke. Dungeon of Gage tries to be a classic roguelite, a bit like Dungeon of Dreadmore. Dungeons of Dreadmore, which was released in 2011, was a great game. I'm sure Defroid's team of DOD as well and wanted to make a version 5. Please, their Dungeon of Gage was born, and what an abortion it would be. What an abortion it would be. Everything about this game is just bad. The UI, the annoying sounds, tedious music, boring gameplay. If it doesn't scare you, then you maybe the constant crashes will. Yeah, you know what? I didn't fuck with the game. I gotta give it like a 1 out of 10, and that's being generous, just because the dude did put in the time to make a game. Yeah, just when a game crashes 4 times in the first 5 minutes of it, you know it's not a good game. Like, I'm sorry, but yeah, I don't recommend that one. Let's play Disgusting Puzzle. Disgusting Puzzle is the next game. Disgusting Puzzle is a puzzle game designed for people over 18 year old. The game is very simple. You just collect a picture, which consists of 20 elements. With every successful assembly, a button will appear, which will transition you to the next level. Ah, okay. Sounds pretty straightforward. Let's give it a shot, I guess. The combat of CMKE is much better played on mouse, I'll admit. You gotta be a little quicker thinking. I mean, I've played the combat with a mouse. Why is it full screen for you? Why is the game not full screen for chat? I wonder. Then hold on, let me do this then. I do not understand why the game is not in full screen. I mean, I'm literally sharing my screen. Why is the game not full screen? Okay, that makes no sense. Wait, also now this is not full screen. Wait, this goes here. Is this why? Are you good now? Okay, I don't understand why the game doesn't appear in full screen for you guys, and I can't seem to fix it. Oh, look at these disgusting puzzles that we need to make. Oh, chat, which one should we do? Which one? The rat? Let's make the rat. Okay. Huh. What a game. Now hold on. Wait, this is game of the year, okay? Wait, don't judge it. Don't knock it till you try. This goes there. Where's the last part of the rat? Let's start with the rat, okay? Start with the rat body part. It's not the rat yet. It's like a jar. Where's the final part of the rat? For the sole purpose to flip a few bucks? Isn't that the reason that we live, chat? To flip a few bucks? I do not understand where is the next part supposed to be. It's not this one. Ah, there it is. There we go. Okay, so that goes there. Uh-huh. All right. Okay, that goes there. Where's the other side of the bread? No, this is like the top part. Yeah, like this. But this doesn't seem to fit in this theme. What if it's this? Ah, yeah, this does look like this now. No. So wait, no, where is it connecting from then? This is here for sure. Okay. I'm just gonna finish this one and then we're done with this. Hold on, I forgot to start the life split, by the way. Dude, why is life split just not fucking working? Oh, I did start life split. It's just not responding. I don't know why life split is such a shit application sometimes. I have no idea why life split is so shit. Hold on. Let me finish this one specific one and then we'll move on. Hold on, a loaf of bread. This rotates into here. What a silly looking game. Where does this one go? Over here, okay. Obviously, like, this goes there, somewhere here. Yeah, there it is. Okay, why is there a gun? Okay, thank you. Isn't Dungeon of Gain a Souls-like? That did not look like a Souls-like to me, bud. Okay, a jug of milk that goes there. Bro, this is so weird. Silly little game. I don't know where I go with this. When there will be a Baldur's Gate 3? Don't say it won't happen. Oh, a Baldur's Gate 3 stream? Dude, I don't know how I'm gonna stream Baldur's Gate 3 here. I don't know if I want to. It's such a big commitment. It's like 100 hours plus on stream for the game. I do love Baldur's Gate 3 so much, dude. Like, just the little bit that I played of it, I'm like, oh, okay, yeah, this game is better than Lies of P. Like, the game is insane. Let's just say it like that. I think I need this here. Chat, I just realized something. These are here. It's this. It's like this. I just realized that. Why doesn't it fit it in the normal square, bud? Why don't you fit in the square properly? Thank you. I just realized that it's this. Okay, bud. Think the rat should be lower? Yeah? Maybe? Let's try like this. Oh yeah, now that goes there. You're absolutely correct. You're absolutely correct. Okay, where does this thing goes here? Okay. Wow, this game is so good. I'm fucking loving it. Hold on. Stop it. When games aren't full screen, so they kind of click out of it. This game is, wow. What a game. What a game. It's thrilling. It's absolutely thrilling. I don't know if you guys can sense the ecstasy. Wait, which part goes there? Okay, that goes there. This game is vile. What is the final part that connects here? Very Flash game-esque? Yeah, I guess that's a one way to describe it. Okay, this goes here. No? No, then where the fuck does this go? This goes here. Yeah, that makes sense. Natty, you're bad at puzzles. I know. Trust me, chat has said that to me plenty of times for me to know. Doesn't mean you need to say it out loud. Oh, wait, it's this and this. No. Okay, now I'm lost. Okay, now I'm lost. Because these need to be connected. Oh, wait, it could be like this. Ah, there we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm a genius. There we go. Okay, we do it this. Well, what's up, Gene? How you doing, man? Welcome in. What's up, Raiders? Welcome in. We're just running a little bit of silly flash games. Or not flash games, just silly. Oh, there we go. We beat it. Oh my god, we did it. What's up, Turtle Dude? How you doing, man? Welcome in. Oh my god, dude. What a difficult game. What's up, Raiders? How you doing? Welcome in. Gene, how you doing, my guy, man? How's your stream? What have you guys done? Some Brawlhalla? What have you guys done? What a silly little game. All right, I'm not doing another fucking one of these. Yeah, what a game. We can all agree this was worse than Outer Wilds. Yeah, we can definitely all agree on that. What's up, Raiders? How you guys doing? Yeah, I didn't really fuck with this game. The most shit game ever. 2 user reviews. Okay, what did they say? I bought this game because the graphics look cool and the price was so low. I'm glad I did. It's because it's better than a jigsaw puzzle, in my opinion. I like figuring out where to place the image squares. The control was smooth, so the image rotates easily. The graphics are cool. I like seeing the complete image before I move on. There is a background music which isn't obnoxious. You can turn it off if you want. I normally don't play puzzle games, but I like it. But this one I enjoyed. I think there is a disgusting puzzle too. No way. No way they made a new one. I am what? The possessor of pantaloons. Oh my god, no. The man has pantaloons. Be careful. Wait. Disgusting puzzle too. There's no... He made a sequel. Chatty made a sequel. Oh my god, it's a horror game? No, this is not a horror game. This is totes a paid actor review? Yes. Oh. Oh, what a banger of a sequel. He just threw 20 more images that he made with AI, and he's like, okay, now do these ones for another $2, but it's a different game. It's a different game, but still better than Overwatch 2. Still a bigger expansion than Overwatch 2. Like, I'm not even joking. Yo, Brown's Beans. How are you doing, Brown Beans? You good? You good? What a game, man. What a game. What a game, chow. What a game. All right. Do a tier list of all the games. Maybe I will at the end. Let's go. That'd been great. How about you, man? We're doing good. Dude, thank you for asking. We reached affiliate, like, not long ago, which was pretty fucking dope. W raid? Dude, Gene is the dopest dude ever. Gene can whoop your ass in Brawlhalla once he's doing Hebrew on Duolingo and speedrun in Minecraft. That's the kind of man he is, dude. He's just a G. Okay, chat. Our next game is called Tootie. Cutie Tootie Fruity. That's the name of the next game. Cutie Tootie Fruity. And it doesn't have a Steam page. Wait, what? It doesn't have a Steam page. Okay, the game doesn't have a Steam page. Let's see. Cutie Tootie Fruity. What is that gonna look like? Okay. Game of the year? What is this gonna be? Okay, a puzzle game? Yo, take this. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Alright, wait, milk cartons, okay. Oh, do I need to get a certain amount of, like, experience? Is that it? Bro, aren't these types of games dead already? Okay, watch this mega combo. Mega combo! What do I need to do? Okay. Oh wow. Look at how good I am. Look at how good I am. Who redeemed a dead sound? I'm not dead, I'm alive. Stop it. Oh wow, what a game. Dude, wow, wait, watch this, watch this. Oh my god, dude. Wait. Okay. I gotta get 3K. Let's go. 3K. Ooh, a bomb. Explode the bomb. Come on, explode the bomb. Come on, explode the bomb. Oh. What a game, dude. Come over here, chef. I'm feeling romantic as music. This game looks good. I don't even know what that means. Yeah, brown beans. What are you trying to say, huh? What are you trying to say? That's what I'm trying to understand. Chat, what do you think about the alpha version? No. This is the DLC, dude. Wait, now that I've made a lot of money, can I make something with it? Yo, Gene, thank you for the raid, my guy. Have a good one, my man. Appreciate you being here. Stay safe, and I'll see you next one. Hydrate. You got it. If you tell me to hydrate, I will. Got it done. Have a good one, my guy. Thank you. You can thank me for the raid, too. Thank you for the raid, brown beans. Appreciate it, dude. Oh, wait. What if I make three bombs together? What if I put three bombs together, chat? Okay, wait. Watch this. I need more cartons of milk. Okay, now we need apples. Okay, I need another bomb, though. I need another bomb. Okay, explosion. Okay, bombs. Three bombs together. What happens? Oh. What? What a game! Holy shit! Game of the year? What a game! I played it for 2 minutes and I don't need to play it for more. What are the 6 seeding achievements? No! Chat, should we speedrun the achievements? Okay, I'm down, chat. If you tell me to get all the achievements, I will. I'm down. Whatever chat decides. Can we get a... You know what? Let's Let's use our new powers. New powers. 100% this magnificent game. Yes. No. Okay, there we go. Let's use our new powers. Yo, Natty, I think there is a game better than Dark Souls. What is that? What's a game that's better than Dark Souls, Claudia, in your opinion? Brown Beans, what have you guys done on Gene's stream today? Gene raided and dashed to get some sleep, which is totally understandable. Much love to Gene. Gene's a fucking man. I wish that one day I would get the opportunity to raid Gene. Nowadays, where we might be getting there... No Man's Sky? Why have I heard the man No Man's Sky? What have I heard? Why have I heard it like multiple times? No Man's Sky. Isn't that the new game from Microsoft trying to be? What is it called? Star something? Starfield? Star something? Isn't that what that game wanted to be? Yes, it is. Oh boy, we did a lot. Alright, was it good? But we were on Brawl mainly? Did you guys have a good time? That's what's necessary. All right. No, we are not speedrunning this. All right. Great time. I'm glad to hear you, dude. Gene's a funky man. I cooked Gene and his team. Let's go, dude. Cutie Tootie Fruity. Thank you for a magnificent experience. Now for Distant Space. YouTube doesn't have poll. It does. But the streams, okay, this is gonna be a little bit mean to the YouTube people, but the streams are mostly going to be Twitch focused. I'm still going to interact with all the chats, 100%, with all of them. But like the main, like, I don't know, decision making, quote unquote, would be like, let's say we do a chat plays. It's gonna be a Twitch chat plays, not a YouTube chat plays. I'll just funnel the people from YouTube to Twitch to play there. I do want to stream on both sites since it's easier for certain people to watch on YouTube and they like it better. They just like the platform better. They don't fuck with Twitch. But like, it's gonna be Twitch focused. You guys get what I mean? Neglected? Never, man. What am I, a parent? I would never neglect a child like you. You did cook for a bit. I'd wreck all of you in Brawlhalla. Okay, what is this? Ooh. Okay, Call Me Caliber vibe. Oh. Oh. Get shot. Get shot, nerd. Okay, is this a roguelike? Okay, I already got a headache. Why are they all flashing? What a game. What a game. Game of the year. Okay. Wow. Complete level 1. Level 1 out of 10 completed. Okay. What the fudge? I'd be down to play some Brawlhalla in a bit. I'd destroy all of you guys. I'll destroy every single viewer in Brawlhalla. What a game, dude. Look at it. I like how it's giving me epilepsy by flashing lights into my face constantly. I like the epilepsy part. Do I get to level up? Good game! Dude, there is an achievement called Good Game. Oh my god, dude. The game is good because you completed 2 levels of it. That makes a lot of sense. Let's move on to the next level. There are only 10, apparently. I want to make an Isaac-like game where I go around to use game... where I get around to use Game Maker Studio again. I thought you were using Game Maker Toolkit. Let me wail like the madman I know I am. You'll get Shrek, Turtle Dude. You're not ready. You're not ready. Don't let the $10 on Steam get to your head. I'd butt. Wait, will I get another achievement now? Yes! Let's go, dude! And we're getting more and more achievements! Let's go, dude! There are 46 achievements to this game. I wonder why. I haven't gotten hit once. The game is not very difficult. Chat, what do you think of this game? Oh, wait, I got hit. I got hit. It's because I was reading chat. Achievement farming? Yep. Ooh, boost my damage? No. How do I shoot more? It was $12? Alright, because it's AUD? No, wait, it would have been less then. Wait, did I give you USD money? Fuck. Gave you more money than I needed to. Damn it. Dude, what a game. What a game. Wait, wait, let me all achievement this. It's gonna take like a 5 more minutes. So chat, what has been the best game so far today? I think the best game we've done so far today was the puzzle game that we had a few minutes ago. The one with like the doors and the windmill. I'm actually like interested in playing more of that game. Okay, level 5 out of 10 completed. What a game, dude. That game was fun. That game was fun. Okay. Okay, chat, you know what? After this, I'm gonna do a segue. After this, we're doing a section. Whoever beats me in Connect 4 gets a gifted sub. First person to beat me in Connect 4 gets to be the first ever natty sub. I will be the first one to give myself a subscription, and I will start off the train. I will destroy all of you in Connect 4. Connect 4 PTSD, get fucking shreked, chat. I'm gonna shred you guys. I bet, let's fucking go. You're gonna get Connect 4 PTSD after I defeat you guys again. I am the Connect 4 god. I might have been defeated once or twice by Seven Ways and AN, but it doesn't mean anything. Can you do a link on YouTube? Yeah, we will. But I can't gift... I can't. Because I can't gift memberships on YouTube. You can gift like... You can't gift someone personally a membership on YouTube is what I'm trying to say. You gotta like gift randomly, and if they get it, they get it. Like, you can't specifically gift someone a membership. On Twitch, you can. What a game. Okay, 8 out of 10. Come on, two more levels. 1 out of 100? What do you mean one out of 100? The game? This game is 1 billion out of 100. Why don't I just stay in this place? Like, they're just gonna run into my bullets. Oh, 1 out of 100 subs. Ah, I get it. Yeah, I'll get the ball rolling. Hey, better start somewhere, right? You gotta start somewhere, my guy. Okay, final level. Come on, please be a difficult one. Give me a boss. Ooh, we get a boss. Let's go. Okay, boss fight. Worth it. Okay, he's getting stronger. Okay, how many more times do I have to shoot the dude? What a game. We got a boss fight of a dude. Okay, I think he's getting weak. Yeah, he's getting weak. I'm hurting him. He has no chance. Come on. Just a little bit more damage. Come on. Wail on him. Okay, he's going cray cray. He doesn't know what to do. He's getting destroyed. He's getting annihilated. I'm fudging him up. He can't hit me. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Come on. I'm saying three more shots. Here's one. Here is two. One more. Oh, fuck. I got hit. Okay. One HP in a dream. Come on, just fucking die, boss. Yo, what is this game? Okay, there we go. You killed the first boss. Let's go, dude. Do I get to level up? Do I get to upgrade myself somehow? No, am I just going into level 11? No, go fuck yourself, dude. I'm not doing any more of this. I unlocked 52% of the achievements in 7 minutes of gameplay. In 7 minutes of gameplay, I unlocked 50% of the achievements. That's fucking hilarious. Oh my god. I really wish I had access to my Pac-Man Souls-like. Wait, what is a Pac-Man Souls-like? What a game, dude. Wait. Chat. Only 1.7% of players have reached level 9. How many have reached level 1? How many beat level 1? 3.3% of the players beat level 1. Start a game. Wait. How do more people beat level 1 than start game? What? How does this make any sense? How did more people beat the game, beat a level of the game without beating? What? Okay. What a game. Four out of 10. Animals is the next game. Second. Oh my God. Penultimate game, chat. Penultimate game. Animals. What is Animals about? Let's look at its Steam page. Hold on. Okay, it doesn't have a Steam page. Sick. And it has a farm animal music. How will you play the Connect 4? We'll do it through Discord. We'll pull a random person to get four animals ripoff. I know, right? Okay, what is this? Okay, maybe it's a good game. Let's start the timer. Oh. No, it's Cutie Tootie Fruity ripoff. Oh, come on. It's a Cutie Tootie Fruity ripoff. Aw. I was really hoping for a different game, but I feel like I played this already. Fucking hell. Now hold on, let me get one explosion. Let me get an explosion in here. Did you guys hear the music? Wait, the music was dope. Hold on. You guys gotta hear the music again. I'm increasing the volume significantly. Hold on. I'm only doing this for the sound in the end. Listen. Okay. Best thing about this game, the sound at the end. Da-da-da-da-da. Best part about this game, the sound at the end. Which game ripped off which? Probably both of them ripped off Candy Crush, which is turned ripped off something else. Yeah, probably. I mean, these type of games have existed for years, dude. Way before Candy Crush. The Kinect games? Oh, years and years ago. This was such a dumb and funny stream. I'm glad you liked it, dude. What a silly little goof of a game. Alright, let's get to level 3. Maybe we'll get an achievement of some sort and we win. We are out. Oh, wait, we gotta do it quick. Three stars. Let's go. Three stars. Okay, eat, Nathan. Eat. You gotta eat. Okay. Come on, you goof. Come on, piggy, Miss Piggy. Come on, explode the chicken. Come on, one more. Let's go, I'm the goat. What a game. Wait, which game was released when? When was this game released? It doesn't have a Steam page, which is weird, so I can't see when it was released. All right, final game, Angry Space Bees, 40 achievements. Let's look at its Steam page. Okay. Space shooter? Angry space bees. Okay, let's kill angry bees in space. Play full screen. Always use this option. Let's kill angry bees in space, I guess? What a game! Okay, how do we go? Okay. Sirote. Left control to shoot. Okay. Rotate to the dude. Oh, okay. Whilst I'm pressing it, I don't get locked in. Uh-huh. Where are the bees? I don't see bees though, chat. What is even initiating the attack? What is going on? What am I missing? Now hold on. Okay. All right, I got annihilated, dude. Okay, destroy that guy. Let's destroy this guy. Okay, I gotta understand who's shooting all these X's at me. Okay. Health. Nice. Okay. Oh, secret level 1. Okay. What a game, dude. Is there no music? No. Which is kind of odd for a space shooter, I know, right? Dude, who's shooting all these X's at? Health. Nice. Who's shooting this stuff at me? That's what I want to know. Okay. What are you? Hello. Are you a thing? Oh, you're shooting this at me. Fudge you then. Dude, shoot it. Shoot the thing. Feel like the lack of music is holding it back. Doesn't have to be great music and just be ambient stuff. I agree. It does need music. Do I enter here? Oh. Yay! So it should be silent. You are, yeah, I think of, wait, what is my death animation? Please have a good death animation. Okay. Cool game. I mean, this is someone's first game for sure. Okay, why does Alt F4 not work? Why does Alt F4 not work? Chat, why does Alt F4 not work for this game? Okay, wait, what? No, there's no way. There's no way that pressing on the home button bugs out the game and crashes it. Okay. Oh, no, it does. It does. The game crashed. Okay. Are you good? Dude, look. Look. It's dead. The game's dead. Chat, look. Okay, we broke another game. No, wait. Okay, I gotta... Alt F4 doesn't close the game, so I have to close it forcefully like this. All right, 07 to Angry Space Bees. Well, that just happened. Well then. Dude, we had pretty good games today. We didn't have, like... This was not bad. You know what? It's not bad. For $3, I spent $3 for these 10 games. And these $3 bought me like, what, 3 hours of entertainment? That's quite a lot. And if I finished the Dark Urge game, not the Dark Urge, what was it called? Wait. What was the name of that game? That game was actually fun. The Refuge. Through Abandoned, The Refuge, that game was actually a lot of fun. I am interested in completing that game. Now we need to rate all the games. Okay, let me do a quick tier list, all right? Let me do a quick tier list of the games, all right? I'll do it like this. So from shittiest... So like, okay, notepad. All right, let's do this. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. In 10th place, we have where's the one that crashed? Where's the one that continuously crashed? Dungeon of Gain. That was the worst one. That one fucking sucked. It's a ripoff. I fucking hate it. Next one, we had Free Fly Burning. No, you know what? Before Free Fly Burning, I'll put Distant Space. Because Free Fly Burning actually worked. Then here we had Animals. Tootie, Fruity, Cutie. This one was also shit. What were the other ones that we had? Disgusting Puzzle actually worked, which is fine. Disgusting Puzzle. Amaze was the... I'm not ranking Amaze yet. Distant Space. What was Distant Space? The one we just played, right? Oh, no. This one is Distant Space. No, so not Distant Space. This one is Angry Space Bees. Angry Space Bees. Sorry. Angry Space Bees. This one is Distant... You know what? Yeah. Distant Space is here. Because I did play quite a bit of the Distant Space one. Free Fly Burn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Which one did I not rank? Okay. Yeah, we have a maze. Did I put 4 animals already? No. It's 4 animals. Distant Space. Here it is a maze, and here is the Abandoned, The Refuge. This one, actually, a good game. Actually a good game, that one. This is my ranking. This is my rankings. The games were fun. For $3, I think it's worth it just for the experience, like get a few friends. just spend $3, play a bunch of shit games together, have a few laughs. I think it's worth it. Hope you liked it. Yeah, I fuck with it. All right, chat, let me beat your asses in Connect 4. How about that? Does that sound good? Who's finna 1v1 me in Connect 4 for the first ever I'm Natty membership? Who's down? Who thinks he can do it? Who thinks he can defeat me? Come on. First, come on. Any takers? Any takers? Come on. Battle me. Battle me, chat. Don't be wusses. I'ma do it. All right, Ganja. First one's Ganja. All right, let's go. Let's go. If I lose, I end stream. I can't lose. If I lose, I end stream, dude. Connect 4 online. Okay, invite a friend. Come to the Discord, Ganja. Ganja, you're rice cum curry, right? Yeah, I think you are. Let me copy the link. Let me send it to you. There you go. All right, Felix after him. Got it. All right. Let's go, chat. I'ma destroy y'all. Okay. You start? Good luck, Ganja. I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna annihilate you, dude. Okay, Ganja, you good? You start, Ganja. Come on. Let's go. Let me ruin you. Let me destroy your day. Let me ruin your day, dude. You know what we should do? Next stream, we should do the same. Like, on another stream, we should do, like, the same concept. But horror games. Yo, Ganja, you good, my guy? We should do the same concept, but with horror games. What do you think, chat? Like, get 10 random Steam horror games and just try to run through them. Give them, like, each a certain amount of time. If they're good, they're good. If they're trash, they're trash. You know what I mean? The link didn't work. Let me send you a different one then, okay, bud? Let me send you a different one. Invite a friend, Ganja. There you go. Here's a new link. Does this work? The final one that I sent you. Let's see. There are 29 players playing Connect 4 online right now. Let's do the daily chess puzzle whilst he's connecting. Checkmate like the boss. All right. Wait, does it start with this then? No. What? Huh. This is not it. Is it this then that? No. Okay. It's not that either. Oh, and it's this then. And now it's just this. No? What the? Okay, I'm not good at chess. Okay, I don't want to fucking play this game anymore. Okay, it's this, chat. How do you not see this? And then obviously it's this and it's done. Obvious. Obvious. Wait, Ganja, you good, my guy? Let me send you a link again. That one should work like 1,000,000,000%. Come on. You good? There you go. All right. Let's go. 1v1 me. All right. I'll never lose. I'll never lose, chat. I'll never lose. Let's go, bitch. I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna annihilate you. I'm going to annihilate you. Watch this chat. Oh my god, this is gonna be a complete... I'm gonna leave him in shambles. Let's see. Okay, you wanna play dirty? I would like a go at Connect 4. So you would like to lose. Solid work, solid work. I'm gonna work this angle. Connect 4 is such a good game. The pride of man is often its downfall, Mr. Natty. Yeah, but like, have you seen me? I've never been defeated at anything. Like, literally anything. I even won at being the biggest loser. Even at that, I won. I don't think you know who you're doing. Okay, your opponent was inactive for too long. Are you joking? No, come on. Let's get into this position again. Hold on. Yeah. Let's get into that position again. You have 30 seconds to play, Ganja. You know what, Ganja? I'm moving on to... I mean, it would be rude. Okay, Ganja, you have 30 seconds to respond, okay? You have 30 seconds to play. Here you go, you got another chance, but you gotta play quick. Probably my internet sucks, it's fine. You sure? You sure you don't want another chance because you got disconnected? All right, let's do another one then. Felix, you're up. Then we got Turtle Dude. Felix, I'm sending you a request. Where is Felix? Felix on Discord, there you go. All right, Felix, I sent you a request on Discord. Let's go, dude. Prepare to get annihilated. Prepare to get destroyed. Let me try again on the next cycle. On the next cycle, Ganja. Don't worry. We're going to beat all the chat. Chat is never going to win. Chat's never going to win. All right, let's go. Let's go, Felix. Prepare to get destroyed. I'm gonna go there. All right, don't let him get a lead. Okay. Goodbye. GG. Good game, Felix. Appreciate the play, my guy. Thank you very much for playing with me. This was a great game, but unfortunately, I am still the Connect 4 champion, chat. I'm still the champ. I'm still the champ. Turtle Dude, you're up. Rematch. No, main menu. Invite a friend. Turtle Dude, you're next up, dude. Let's go. Let's destroy you. GG, Felix. Good game, my guy. Good game. It was a solid attempt. I will give you that. It was a solid attempt. Let's go, Turtle Dude. Let me annihilate you. Trying to stop my win streak. How dare you? Says lobby isn't real. Invite a friend. Copy. There you go. Here's a new link. Let's go. All right. Good luck. I wish you the best of luck, my friend. But unfortunately, you will not receive such thing.
Okay.
All right, good game.
That. Oh no, dude. That was a shame. That was a shame. Well, that was a hard one. Let me roll it back. My brain cells were fighting for third. After the second one. Wait. We're doing another round. No. We're making it fair. All right. Who's got next? Chat. Jack, you down? Jack, you down to lose? Let me send one to Jack. Jack, you down to lose, my guy? Let's go. Who's got next? Ganja or someone else in chat that hasn't played before? If someone else in chat that hasn't played yet wants to go, let's go. Let's go, Jack. Good luck, my guy. Good luck. I won't do much better than Turtle. I don't doubt it. I'll pull up if no other player is available. All right. Okay, I pull up. Pop out at the after party. I want this. Okay. Let's go. Easy clap. Good game. Misclick? Ah, fuck. Misclick sucks. Alright, who's got next, chat? Who's got next? Who's got next? Connect for champion, still riding true. I'm such a dickhead. Who's got next? Ganja? Looks like Ganja got next. Yeah, looks like Ganja got next. All right, Ganja, let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Ganja, you got next? Nettie's got the he's got the streamer plot armor. I'm fucking invincible. All right, Ganja, you got next. Come on, chat. Someone defeat me. Good GG, Jack. GG. Don't worry. You'll get your other chance when I run through chat again. I really hope Seven Ways doesn't get on stream and annihilate me. Do do do. Do 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 do. Do do do. GG. 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 What is Jackbox?
What's up, baby? You good?
Chad, give me a sec. Wait. One chicken. All right. I had to say good morning to the girlfriend. You know how it is. You know, gotta be a good friend. You gotta be a good boyfriend before you are a good streamer. That's the way to live. If anyone beats me, stream's ending. No one beat me yet. Who's up next? Felix, I think you're up, right? Does anyone want to take Felix's place? Felix, you're up? Play Jackbox? What is Jackbox? Jackbox? Online? Jackbox Games? What is this? Buy for Steam. The Jackbox Party Pack. What is this? I don't know what this is. Jackbox.tv. What is this though? I don't know what this is. What is this? We're doing Connect 4. It's a community game service. Okay, a room is net. Net, okay? What do I do now? Room not found? I'm making a room. The fuck is this? Alright, fucking 1v1 me, dude. Don't call me a nincompoop. Okie dokie. All right, bet. Okay. This one goes here. Watch this move, chat. Watch this move. Okay, you guys are ready? Look. Look, that goes here. He has to block, otherwise I win. I misclicked. Dude, I moved the thingy. I moved the fucking thingy that was here and it pressed. Does he have a win? Tell me that my misclick didn't fucking get me. Okay, he doesn't. Okay, I win. Okay, thank God. Dude, I thought the misclick got me and I would have been so upset. I would have been so upset. GG, Felix. GG. All right, who's next? Turtle dude. Let's go, my guy. Let me destroy you. GG, Felix. GG. All right. Solid start. No. I will not let you win. I go here, right? Yeah. What do you have? Do you have anything? No. All right, did you? Oh, wait, no, I missed it. Wait, if I place here. Hold on. Okay. Wait, he might win. No, he doesn't get to win. Okay, good. No. Oh, no. I block. And he wins. Ah, GG. GG, Turtle. Oh no, Turtle! Why'd you have to beat me? You're a fucking turtle! I lost to a pet! I lost to a pet! Get gamered on, dude. That's fucking fair. Alright, Turtle. Jump over to the Twitch real quick. Can you jump over to the Twitch? I did get gamered on completely. Double or nothing. No, not doing it. You know what? Double or nothing. I will. The turtle always wins the race at the end. You're down for a double or nothing? What would be the double, though? What would be the double? Okay, turtle. No, no, no. You know what? No double or nothing. No double or nothing. I'm just gonna do this. Don't actually double or nothing. Double is continue stream. Wait, turtle, hop onto the Twitch real quick. Hop onto Twitch real quick. All right, chat, do you guys want to do some fall guys? Are you guys down for some fall dudes? I'm getting there. All right, don't yell at me, dude. I'm just saying. Just come over to Twitch. You don't need to get mad. Down to see some fall dudes? Alright, the glorious me is here. Thank you for giving us your presence. Appreciate it. First of all, now what I want to tell you, my good sir, is a very simple thing. The only thing I want to tell you is GG's. That's the only thing I gotta say. It's GG's. 07. Turtle dude, thank you for subscribing. 07, my guy, you won that fair and square. You know what? You won that fair and square. Congratulations on being the first ever I'm Natty Twitch subscriber, my guy. Hey, and he's farting in my chat. Let's go. Epic sub notification. Yeah, I don't know why I don't have the regular ones on here. Like the membership ones. I gotta upload them. I just noticed that I didn't have that one set up. I don't have the proper one set up. My bad. Yeah, I need to get the link from Twitch to upload it. 10 push-ups? All right, bet. Bet.
All right, can you see?
Bet. Easy. Fuck the ground. Only move your hips up and down. Okay, thank you. Nice. Nice input, Felix. What's up, King? How you doing? Slow and steady, my guy? What do you mean? That was great form. I guarantee that was great form. Let me look. Let me look at the replay. Let me look at the replay. No, no, no. This guy's dissing me. I don't know how this funny twitchy mabobs work. Well, now you have different emotes. As you can see, you have the bicep flex next to your name as well. And not only that, but now you gain more channel points when you watch on Twitch. You gain 1.2 times more channel points. Hold on. That was bad form. Your Connect 4 was bad form.
Thank you for giving us your presence.
Wait,
easy.
Let's look at the form.
10 push-ups? All right, bet. Bet. Nice. Easy.
What do you mean? That's great form. Look at it. Body dropping. Dude, this is great form. Dude, this is great push-up form. I don't know what you're on about. I don't know what you're on about. No, it's all good, King. How you doing, my guy? You doing good? That is great form. Stop being a hater. Where's the hips? I want to see you fuck the ground. That's on the OnlyFans, chat. That's on OnlyFans. Don't forget, chat. We got an OnlyFans as well, all right? I got an OnlyFans. You guys can subscribe there. There you can see me fuck the ground for however long you want, but nothing more than that. Yeah, exactly, Turtle, dude. Look at you throwing that motherfucking money up in the air. Let's go. Throw that motherfucking money. Yeah. If you tier 3 sub, you will never die. You will never die if you tier 3 sub. That is correct. That is actually factual. That is actually factual. You will not die if you tier 3 sub. Try. Telling you. Guaranteed. Never. You will never die. You will live on forever. Just try it, I'm telling you. But the second you unsubscribe as a tier 3 sub, you are prone to death. So make sure you just set it off as like, always renew the subscription, okay? Just make sure you do that. Just do that. Yeah, no more, no problem. You will die if you even give a cent to Natty. No, stop it. Here, this is what you, chat, this is what you guys should do with every day of your existence. Oh no, I'm addicted to what? This is what you guys should do with every day of your existence. Just do this on me. Just do this on me. Just this. Just throw cash on me and Dago. Throw cash on me and Dago. Skibby doop dee doop doop doop. That was a cool stream. You know what? I like the cat vibes. Wait, how do you call? What is the OP dope cat? Wait, how is it a sub? Wait. Are these global? From I the Dope Pope. Playing Far Cry. Nah, that theme one looks cool. The crushing kitty one. I like this stream idea. I think I'm gonna do the same thing with like collecting like 10 random like itch.io horror games maybe and maybe trying them out. Me when I get on call? Yeah, Turtle Dude, isn't the chat on Twitch much better? Isn't the chat like just the way the chat looks much better? If you have a sub in other stream, you can get them on the other stream. Yeah, I know. Bro, I'm from Bangladesh. Dude, we got a lot of viewers from India, actually. We got a lot of viewers from India. True, ganja as well. True. Got ganja, we got A, and we got several more. I want to visit India at some point in my life, but I don't want to get... Like, I don't know when I'll do it. So much more edibles for my eyeballs, I agree. Wait. Why were you timed out? No. Shut the fuck up, Botrix. Shut the fuck up. Let the man show emotes. Yo, I'm sorry for that. How do I untime you out? Untime out? Yeah, untime out. Felix Min. 114. What the fudge? It's fine. Yeah, I'll set it up. What's up, Claudio? Welcome back. Bot OP indeed, dude. Wait, what happens if I spam emotes? What happens if I do it? No. I want to see if he bans me. I want to see if he bans me, dude. What happens if I spam emotes? Yeah, you don't do nothing about that, huh, bitch? Stupid ass bot. Fucking dickhead. Alright, chat. So tomorrow on stream, what I have planned for tomorrow... Dude, Turtle, dude, you're gonna have so much more fun on Twitch. Chat, I genuinely, without a single shadow of doubt in my mind, know that the Twitch experience is better when it comes to chat. Viewing experience, you could argue that YouTube is better, but chat experience is so much better from Twitch. Can you play that muffin song you played that one time? I don't know which muffin song you are referring to, I'm afraid. Yeah, 12-hour stream tomorrow. So what I want to do tomorrow on stream is probably play a shit ton of Elden Ring. And if possible, beat all of the rest of the bosses. If not only that, I want to do like some playing with chat segment. I want to do like a Fall Guys segment since we haven't played Fortnite. We haven't played Fall Guys in a while. Not Fortnite. Fortnite is something else. We're gonna have a cool, chill little stream tomorrow. And then I need to play a Sekiro randomizer. I have reached the point in my life where I need to play a Sekiro randomizer. That's like on the docket for like future streams at some point. Fortnite is a shit game. I had fun with it. Less distracted because I can't see video in the corner of my vision when looking at chat. Wait, because I can't see video in the corner of my vision when looking at chat. Try to change my mind that Fortnite is a shit game. Why would I? If you don't like the game, you don't like the game. It is what it is. I mean, I don't have to force you to like every single game in the world. There are only three things that every person should be happy to play with, okay? That is with himself. That is every single MapleStory game, and that is with people emotions. Those are the only three things that you should be happy 100% as a human being with playing with. Playing with yourself, playing MapleStory, and playing with people's emotions. That's it. That's it. That's the golden rule. Natty thinks Outer Wilds is trash similarity. And the NSFW clicker games, true, like meat and fuck games. Yeah, everybody needs to love meat and fuck games. If you don't like meat and fuck games, you're a weird dude. You're just a weird dude. On YouTube, the start of your recommended is in slight... Wait. On YouTube, the start of your recommended is in slight, which makes it hard to focus. Oh, I get what you mean. Like the chat. Yeah. Because you don't have this extension for YouTube. Because you need an extension for it, which is kind of weird. Like, let's say if I go to my own stream... let me show you guys. So if I go to my own live, right? So if I... Like, I could do this. And, like, in this... Like, this looks normal. Oh, it's in sight. Yeah, okay, I said slight instead of sight. Sorry. Bro, please play Hello Neighbor. Live, right? And you see, like, this looks like this. Look at this compared to this, chat, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Just a side by side. Yeah. This compared to this. This looks better, in my opinion. It looks similar. But look at the way the chat looks here and the way the chat looks here. You know? I just fuck with this more. I just fuck with this setting a little bit more. Command socials should work. I don't know why command socials isn't working for you. Wait, is it command social? We cannot see. Hold on. Oh, wait, I'm a fucking idiot, dude. I'm showing you guys the differences and I'm not even showing you guys the differences. Oh my god, why don't I remember how to be a normal human being? Hold on, let me see why command socials isn't working for you. I challenge you to what? To play Hello Neighbor? I would destroy that game in a heartbeat. Hold on, let me see why is chatbot setting, chat commands. Custom socials. Socials, yeah. Why isn't command socials working? No, it should be working. Command socials. That is very weird. I don't know why command socials isn't working. Wait, this is weird. Yo, what's up, Brownies? Welcome back. One of the things that I have understood with one of my friends is that the queen is that he think Queen the music group has shit songs. What do you mean? Big star one day, you got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, saying we will rock you, rock you, we will Barack Obama you. Hold on, wait, why isn't socials working? This is pissing me off. How about tournament? Does this work? Command tournament, does that work? Okay, the stream elements just not fucking work. Queen was my favorite band as a youngin. So like, wait, Jack, when you were a youngin, wasn't the only music banging on rocks inside of the cave? It should be working on all platforms. Lurk isn't working as either. Yeah, it looks like just... It just looks like Stream Elements just isn't working for me. Don't stop me now. Wait, don't stop me now because I'm having a good time. Na 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 na. Is it that one? Oh yeah, Ganja is born, is now lurking, and is forever in our hearts. I don't know, maybe just the social thing isn't working. It's weird. Weird thing. I think my favorite music, bruh, Streamlabs L. Indeed, a Streamlabs L.
Oh man, I think that like growing up, Eminem was probably my biggest musical influence, but other than that, it would probably have to be like not rap.
What would be my biggest music influence that's not rap related? No, oh, that's actually an interesting question. I think Simple Plan. Simple Plan had a big like, how would I say this? It had a big influence on me. Can you play that Bikra Indian song you played that one time? What is... I don't know which song you're relating to. I don't remember myself playing an Indian song on stream. So, like, I don't even know which one you're referring to. We need a track list of every time I was racist on stream. And then, like, when we reach a million subs on YouTube, we do, like, an expose video on me. And I, like, you do, like, a CoffeeZilla piece on me, where I get, like, 3 videos exposing me completely, just sending me to hell. My biggest music influence is Beatles, Queen, ABBA, and some gay music. Hmm. Will cancel you? You can't cancel the uncancelable. Red musical and banger song. Hey, Natty, you should listen to Jane Doe by the Cyclone Musical. Jane Doe by the Cyclone Musical. Let me put it up on the side for me. Dude, this is why I need to stream on Twitch only, I think. Because I need... So I can listen to songs. And, like, react to videos without worrying of being, like, destroyed. You can cancel the ones who are already cancelled, or the ones who don't care about being cancelled. Jane Doe Cyclone Musical. I think at some point, like, if I'm being completely honest, Twitch also has DMCA policy, I believe, yes, but it's almost, like, not invoked, basically. If it was invoked, the entirety of Twitch streamers would have to be banned. 95% of Twitch streamers would have to be banned if it was to be acted on. 95%, and I'm not even joking. That's why I genuinely believe that at some point, like, once we've cultivated the community, I would have to switch to Twitch only at some point. But that's far in the future. I'm just, like, you know, I'm just talking out of my ass right now. Miracle's about some kids who died on a roller coaster and they have to vote to bring one back to life. Okay. They have it, but they will just remove the music from VODs? Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Okay, Stream Elements, you can recommend people to subscribe to my stream, but you can't fucking do command socials? Fucking hate you. Dumbass. A weird little guy. I don't understand why it's not working. I don't know, chat. So other than Elden Ring tomorrow and a little bit more shenanigans, like, I don't see myself, like, I think we're gonna beat everything there and maybe doing, like, some Fall Dudes and other stuff like that. That's basically what I got on docket for tomorrow. Mashi is best anime in the world. What is Mashi? Mashi. Helldivers 2 when? Oh, God, that's a long time ahead in the future. I don't have any plans for, I don't have any plans for it, to be honest. Mashi. Mashi anime. Oh, wait. Isn't that the dude who's, like, a buffed up, like, he's like, it's from the same dudes who wrote One Punch Man, right? It's the same guy, correct? Yeah, I've seen this. I'm pretty sure it's the same thing. What about I Love You Like an Alcoholic from The Taxpayers? How about America? Fuck yeah. That one's dope. You know what song I like that is not a very popular song? It's a song by Filthy Frank and it goes like this, okay? Okay, this is a banger. I don't care about being copyright stricken for this one. This one's worth it. This one's worth it. Chat, we're ending stream. We're going out. And we're going out with a banger. I love you all. Thank you for being here. Let's raid someone. And we're gonna move on. We're gonna end with this masterpiece. 07 chat. Thank you for being here.
You're a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up.
I love you guys. Thank you for being here. This was a great stream. We had a lot of fun.
Shut the fuck up.
This was a great day. You guys are awesome.
Being a fucking cunt.
Thank you for being here. I hope you guys are gonna have a great weekend. Get excited for the 12-hour stream tomorrow, chat.
Even wants you here.
We're doing this. We're going out. Alright. We're getting done.
Yeah.
I hope you guys have a good one.
What?
Chat. Have a great day.
Yeah.
Have fun watching some Baldur's Gate 3.
I just wanna let you know.
And don't forget,
you're a stupid fucking cunt.
You guys are awesome.
Go ahead and run your mouth, pussy. I don't give a fuck. You're a stupid piece of shit. You're a stupid fucking bitch. Get the fuck up off my dick.